got. Oh my god.
One more. Nope.
Well, shoot the
shoot the sky. Shoot the sky.
Shoot the sky.
Shoot the sky.
Shoot the sky.
Shoot the sky. Okay.
Shoot the sky.
Let's go take down this vault of glass.
Or at least try to again.
We will do it this time.
Nah, we're getting through.
Jackie's not
this.
Leading us this time. We're gonna do
Jackie's
it.
Jackie's not leading the charge.
Jackie, where'd you go? Oh, I'm down here. just go through the door on the in the level.
What door? There's no door.
And then there's me climbing up the wall going, I'm pretty sure this is what Justin means. No, that can't be it.
Yeah.
Hey, look, I'm at the top of the wall.
Oh, Jackie.
Oh, that was a time.
Mm-hmm.
Did we even get halfway through it?
I think we got it almost halfway through.
You got almost halfway through.
All right, so just
all right.
Oh, this is gonna take some getting used to.
Remember
again.
That
on,
we don't
change.
All. I don't. Brad and I don't know this like the back of our hand. So.
So. The nice. Easiest way to explain this,
I like
Nick.
Shooting everything.
Why don't you explain? Because you're the leader here.
I don't even know.
We gotta turn my volume down.
That's loud. All right. So everyone, come over here. You see these plates?
Yeah. These. Nick, to Nick. Okay.
Everyone to me.
I see you. Yes.
Okay.
So
yeah,
there's three of these on the stage. One's here.
Okay.
One's in the middle, and one's on the far side, way over there.
Yes.
I'll start heading over there.
We all have to now. It's gonna be teams of two. You just want to keep all the enemies from getting on the plate.
Okay.
That's all you gotta do for this first part.
Okay.
You have to do it for a while.
Okay.
So
let's break up the inexperienced people who haven't known us before.
I'll stick with you, Nick. I guess. Or you?
Brad.
Oh, no, I'll stick with you. I'm with you.
Brad, come with me.
Okay, I'll go with you.
Go with Justin. Worst ninja ever.
Yep. That's why I said Justin, because I know his name. Hughes is that. Pretty easy, too.
You're going to keep just following me all the way over here. Oh, Cody, what are you doing over here?
I got this one. You get your fin on.
All right, I'll take. Well, you're gonna have somebody with you, so me and Brad will be up top.
Alright, Cody, I'll come to you over there.
Okay. Don't really
just
know
keep,
where he's at.
Keep the Minotaur.
We want when this thing goes red, we want to make sure it's not red.
Okay.
So once you have the white, leave it white, and you'll be fine.
Okay.
Yep.
Okay. Oh shit.
The other enemies are okay as long as the Praetorians aren't on there.
Okay, gotcha.
Okay.
Oh, fuck, I have no stamina.
Praetorians are like enhanced Vex big guys.
Right. Yes.
They are annoying.
Hugh and I took one down.
Alright. I have an enemy spawning up here.
No, me.
Hi, Hugh.
We don't either.
Here we go.
Hey, Justin and I are just kind of circle jerking up here.
We got a Praetorian.
Got nothing going on up here. Our plate's not even white.
He's down.
He's dead.
Nick, I don't remember. Does the plate have to be gold, have that white field around it? Okay, here. Some enemies.
I don't think so. I think it's as long as it's just not red.
Yeah, I know.
Is it building the...
No.
No.
It's just kind of like fairy lights.
I'm not right.
Yeah, it's not building the it's not building the tower.
Alright, everyone step off. Yeah, because up here nothing's like it's not that like white stuff. Thing's not building.
Oh really?
It is over by Bobby then.
Yeah.
And
wait,
probably by Cody.
Yeah, we have as far as this got though, it's not going any good.
Yes.
Yours is not really moving.
No, yours doesn't move, it just stays white. There's a spire that's also
building. Oh, it's building, right? Okay.
Yeah, but mine, up on the top here, our white, our plate is just... There it goes.
We were both in it at the same time.
Alright. I don't remember.
And now some shit's gonna happen.
Now it's forming, so there we go.
This spire is forming.
Oh yeah, I see it.
I know that because the game told me.
Enough man told me.
This land is our land.
Amateur.
God, yeah, it's gonna take you. Don't terrify everybody. Not polite.
That was really fun. Is that, was that from the Hollis unit?
Yes.
Okay. That's what I get for not playing it.
Well, Nick is pretty terrifying, so.
Yeah. It's alright, though.
Just in general.
Get used to it.
Nick, did y'all beat the hard raid?
No.
No.
Didn't even come close.
Get them orbs of light.
Remember the first time doing this? I was like level 26. We banged our heads against this part for like an hour. Couldn't ever get the door open.
How's that spire coming along?
It's getting up there. It's starting to form.
It's forming.
Cody, you've never even seen any of this, right?
Nope. And I don't like it because this is worn as fuck.
I think we do have this.
Okay. See how really feel.
At the time, this was the hardest thing to do. Now it's like the easiest thing to do. So,
yeah.
Kind of boring.
Here we go.
We're good.
Ah, thank you.
Spire has been activated, alright?
My prayers have been answered.
You guys are already up by the door.
Watch your back.
Watch our back? Why?
Chris, there's another.
Oh shit! There's a dude over there.
Go.
Go.
Go. We're running.
We're going.
Yep.
I guess we're summoning our vehicles. Let's
go. I guess so.
I don't know.
You don't have to.
Justin's just too cool for all of us, that's why.
Alright, I got off my Sparrow.
Your Sparrow?
No Sparrow.
I haven't been on.
Oh, it's so dark, everybody.
Hey, I'll wait for everybody at the chest.
Who says things like that? Where? No, it's because I'm just walking into a wall.
Here we go.
I was just walking.
Oh, Ascendant Shard.
Oh, yeah. That's gonna be useful.
I'm trying to knock Justin off and it wasn't working.
I could definitely tell that for sure.
Here I am. What's the matter, Pop?
I assume I go down into this hole.
Who's our leader here?
Yep. Don't leave anyone behind. Alright, we're good. So, Cody, this is jumping stuff. There's gonna be a lot of it later.
Oh,
so.
Yeah, that's right.
I've been in here before.
Yeah, because there's missions. There's story missions.
Yeah, there's a story mission that takes you like a quarter of the way in.
Actual jump.
I died.
Yeah. Jeez. Oh, there goes the flawless raid.
That was never gonna happen with me.
Ah.
I'm the worst at jumping.
Damn it, Bobby.
I'm telling you guys, I'm the worst at it. It's not even a joke.
How is? Alright, that sword's pretty cool, Nick. Your dude looks awesome.
Leroy! Just kidding. Oh, you have enough.
Alright, fuck you guys. I'm going. Leroy!
Alright.
Alright, so. I'll just jump down. We'll figure it out later.
Oh, I remember this part.
I got the right side.
You gotta destroy these balls or something?
God, Leroy, what did you do?
The first part, we just don't want things to get to this pillar here.
Okay.
The enemies, we don't want them to get to that and blow themselves up.
Gotcha. Right.
The boss is in the center, it will hurt you, so don't. So just watch out. You can't hurt him.
Right. I remember this now.
Oh. That's boring. We just split up 3 and 3, or do we still need to watch the middle?
Yeah, you can go 3-3, you can go 2-2-2, because the middle has most of the adds.
2-2-2 is the way that we're going to be doing this later.
Soul of Negation.
So, Justin, you're in this morning when Cody said, I don't get mad anymore when I play Overwatch.
Ah!
You should have... That went away by the end of our Overwatch time.
didn't get mad at our teammates. I got mad at
no.
You got mad at randoms?
Bastion. Complaining about Bastion.
That's fair enough.
Nothing's changed.
Constantly.
Everything is the same.
Yup.
Nothing ever changed.
Justin, I broke the news earlier.
There's these glowing guys, they're green, called Fanatics. Don't let them touch you.
Okay.
Don't stand in those green pools that they're leaving. Don't touch those either.
Okay.
If you get touched by them, run to that glowing
white
pool.
Right, like you wash yourself off or whatever?
Yeah.
Okay. Yes.
Right, okay.
Oh, Justin, I broke the news earlier, but they canceled the Overwatch graphic novel, and they said that they're gonna go. Yes, they're going in a different way with the story, and that they still want to tell the end of the beginning of Reaper and Soldier 76. So I think we're getting story missions.
Why would they cancel the graphic novel?
All right, so Legions are coming. It's all out the center, so. Come to the center and kill things.
Watch the boss.
Watch, yeah.
That's oh, Jesus Christmas!
Jesus Christmas.
Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah. Harpies will spawn too, so be careful. Though.
Yeah. I just got a bunch of them.
Okay. Yeah, just
guys.
Found.
These invisible shanks keep spawning behind me. I don't like it.
Alright, here we go. Now we're split up into teams. I'm on the right.
Three and three.
I'll go left with you guys. Come on.
I'll go right. Brad, you're right. Let's go.
Bobby, Hugh, and I are left, so just everyone else go right.
Same deal.
Shit.
Watch the boss.
Still hurt us.
Yeah, the boss can always hurt you, so don't forget about him.
I just turned a corner and his fat ass is right there. Kind of like the cop that gave me a ticket a couple weeks ago.
Beautiful.
License and registration, please.
Hobo goblins. Okay, bitch.
Ooh. Towards the middle again. Or nope, there's that guy.
Minotaurs are out. Careful of them.
I forgot how great the hopscotch pilgrim was.
Picked up some nice Iron Banner ones. Last weekend?
Yeah, I think it was last weekend because I was like, oh, I wish I could play right now, but.
There's a lot of clever dragons dropping and they were awesome.
Oh.
So
are we done for like video game awards the rest of the year?
No, the game awards in
that's right, the game awards is still
yeah. And December 1st or something like that, I think?
Here we
go. Yeah,
alright. Here we go, what?
Shooting the boss is happening.
Now it's all three.
Back, so come center.
Oh, now it's all three places?
Come center.
No, actually still two.
Okay.
What's the...
Oh god! Pardon me!
Oh shit.
flat out disappeared.
Split into two.
Now all three.
Okay.
So somebody come up here with me.
I'll stay in the middle.
Grab Brad.
Oh, okay.
Alright, me and Bobby
middle.
In
the... I got Cody and I in the middle.
Justin. Watch for the boss shooting at you.
Okay.
Will do!
There's one of these guys.
Come on, Hobgoblin. Watch that green pool coming back.
Okay. I see it. Good eye.
Whoa, buddy.
Holy shit.
Okay. Shit. Boss.
We need help?
Nope, I'm okay.
Oh. Yeah, there's like nothing coming at us.
No, the boss just got me a couple moves.
Yeah.
Ooh. Actually got I forgot if I'm coming behind us.
Okay, I need to get some...
Oh, I'm out of primary ammo.
Yeah, I'm getting close too. Jump for that green shit, Cody.
Templar?
Is that what the guy is called?
Alright, center, go center. Kill everything.
Watch that goop.
Got it.
Jesus.
Harpies.
I mean, if we're all gonna pop our alts, I'll throw some hammers.
Clank.
Clank. Okay, where are these orbs at?
Just need some freaking ammo.
Jump down into the middle, Bobby. There's loads of
stuff.
Yeah. Don't jump back in.
Yeah, I know. I'm not actually gonna jump into the middle.
Somebody went down there.
I'm standing right at the edge.
Just want these orbs.
Need ammo. Okay, whoop.
Can we kill this guy yet? What's happening?
No.
Not yet. We're gonna get ready for next part of this. Yeah.
Yes.
The oracles, our friends.
Split into three, right?
Three, right? Yeah.
Yeah, we're gonna have teams of two.
Okay.
Left, right, so Brad, come with
I'm
me.
I'm gonna go left with Nick.
Up right. All right,
Brad. So if you remember, we're gonna be getting oracles.
Who's going middle?
Those are the oracles. You hear
so
the noise?
One right
you
here?
See what they look like?
Or something we have to protect? I can't.
We got three.
We have to shoot.
Okay, hold on a second. We got
be
three.
Right
on the,
here?
I'm gonna go up the middle then, because we got three on the left.
All right. Middle. So there'll be one right here. One right here.
Okay.
Right where I'm standing. See, it's there now. Turn around, shoot it.
Alright.
Ah, right.
And there's also one down here.
Oh, they still spawn shit. Crap.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, just wait.
You're gonna need snipers. If you kill those snipers, try doing one hit so they don't go into their, like... little couch phase.
You got it, Nick.
We're very overpowered for this, so it's easy to shoot them with a sniper
rifle. Alright, boss, alright.
And aim for the chest.
Yeah, my scout rifle is taking them out in one hit.
Yeah.
What's that?
Alright.
Oracle's
back.
Up.
Okay.
Oracle, my side, front, I got it. I got it.
I watched.
Oh, Nick got it. Oh!
I got mine. I don't know.
There we go, yeah. I stopped shooting.
You got yours. Okay.
Yeah, kick,
sorry,
I got
I
it.
Failed you. It took me two hits to kill that.
What?
Oh, That was a terrible, terrible grenade on my part.
Oh, hello there, boss. Thanks for shooting me.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Behind your neck. I got it.
Okay. I got the one down here.
You got that one? Okay.
Three oracles.
Where is that?
Shoot. Might have missed.
Nope. We get them all?
You did.
Okay.
There's another one.
We got
him.
Three spawned on our side. I don't remember if it's normal.
Right in front. I got one right in front of me. I got it.
One back here. I got it.
Okay.
Anything exciting happening soon?
Shut up, buddy.
just throw it out there.
If you're gonna be a sourpuss, then you can leave the party.
But then we can't the ranger, right?
Nah, you guys could 5-man this.
We could 4-man this. Easily.
Oh, look at Justin.
Yeah.
Being a big shit.
No,
Saturday.
I'm just saying, like, we almost beat this thing 5-man without anybody dying.
Justin knows how to really build the drama for the theater of it all.
Well, I mean, that's with guys who have done this.
Yes,
I don't know.
But we're doing this four people.
Times.
We're doing this four people now, Justin. Be like, oh my god, it's gonna be so hard. Will we get through it? That's what you gotta.
Yeah, come on.
Well, if we want to go do that, we'll do some of the later ones.
No.
We're massively over-leveled for this.
I know, it's great.
Let's bring
it.
Lads.
Yeah, I want to see
for,
it too.
Axis Prime.
Oh god, no.
he'll throw a SIVA charge at the wrong thing and be like, "What? I thought I was throwing it at
Wait,
the right
on the left, you see it here?
Yep.
Okay.
Got one.
There's
You've
a lot of stuff
one.
In here that we could die at. Without actually,
yeah, I know. I got you. See that one, Justin? You got
being
it.
Being overpowered. Yeah.
Okay. Good call.
This.
Okay, there's one down here. I got
one.
It. I got it.
Oh shit!
Or you got
one
it.
In
I
front
guess.
Of me. Didn't know that.
Good job, Cody. Ones.
I did it.
What chime are we at? There we go. Oh, that's not it.
And when we did this last year, it was like, this section was a nightmare for us.
It took us forever.
Yeah.
Well, this part's not that bad. It's when the boss is coming and we still gotta do it. That's when it's annoying.
It was even before that.
Yeah, we...
Well, yeah.
We were also
like,
much
that was different.
Much smaller leveled we were, as well, much less leveled
well,
as well.
Also, and you had never seen it.
Yeah.
And you had Jackie leading you.
That's true.
You didn't know where the Oracle spawned.
I'm sure that I don't have my sound on, so. But I am hearing like dinosaur nerds. Oh, there's somebody else.
Okay. There's one on the left.
Okay.
The middle.
Where? Oh, I see it.
I got it. Or Nick
cool.
got it. Or you got it. I don't
it
know.
It doesn't matter.
I'm drunk.
It's gone.
It's gone. That's all that matters.
I keep reading Brad's name as Shinobi, and I'm like, ah.
Shinobi versus Dragon Ninja.
Ritual of Negation. This guy does this ritual a fucking lot.
Yeah, if you get, like, slimed or whatever, or I think in this one it's if you don't get the oracles, right? If we don't get in that pool and
yeah.
he does that, we die.
Yeah, if you don't pick up or kill the oracles,
yeah.
You get slimed. You become dirty, and you must clean yourself.
Get the one down there, I'll get this one.
Shit, shit.
Alright.
Getting shot.
Hey, they're back down here.
Yeah, they might spawn in the same spot a couple times now. We're going all the way around.
Attaboy, Hugh!
Jesus! Fucking boss! Okay. Thanks, Cody.
Just helping. Best I can.
Saying no, no, no.
What? No, no, no.
No, 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 no. Is that like the Shia LaBeouf and all of it? No, 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 no.
Oh Jesus!
Oh heck! That's some grenades.
There you go.
Ah,
yeah,
I got some zealot clubs.
We did
Double
it.
Here, yo.
All right.
What's that orange thing down there? What's that star down there?
We're not gonna get that yet. Don't pick that up.
What, you mean this that I just picked up?
This,
you mean this thing?
What happens if you pick
it
up?
So we should all pick this
we
up,
fight
right?
The boss.
It starts the boss fight.
Oh.
I'll pick it up first, okay? Let's go. And we're done. Good job, everybody. Good night.
Nick, you pick it up.
Oh, I'm gonna pick it up.
So here's what's gonna happen.
So...
Nick,
no, you're
pick
not.
That up.
No, Cody picked it up.
Cody.
All right, Cody.
Come on, man.
I'm sorry.
Just tell him what to
do.
Come on.
What do I do with it?
You guys have done it.
You guys have
done it
50 with it.
You guys have done it 50 times. Let him know what he's supposed to do with it.
You got to kill harpies with it. Build up a super and fire the super at the boss. That'll bring down his shield. It's the only time we could hit him. He constantly teleports around. And we got to still kill Oracle. Is why this is all going on.
Right.
Well, yeah.
Oh,
you gotta tell us, dude. What are you doing?
Oh,
my bad. My bad. I knew this. This is kind of cool.
Watch,
I like this. This is...
Watch for oracles. They're gonna spawn again. I got one right.
And
here.
When you, when he does that, you will be put into a shield. Do not shoot a rocket launcher at the shield. It'll kill you. You gotta shoot your way out with anything but a rocket launcher.
I have a super.
Yeah, hold on, Cody. It's called the detain shield, so make sure you break out of it before time runs out, you'll die.
I'm ready.
So all right,
Kyle.
Now, everyone was find the boss. When Cody shoots it, shoot the boss.
He's teleporting. Wait, no, he's not.
He's not gonna teleport until you
ready.
Hold
Gun.
On.
There's oracles.
Oh, the jail thing jumped in. Loads.
Fine, I can get you up in a minute.
Do we get the oracle?
Yeah.
Did I hear another one?
Not yet.
No.
Now he did. Now
okay.
He did.
Now he did.
Fuck.
I'm looking for it.
I'm in a bad place right now.
I don't see it.
I got it.
You got it?
Yep. Shoot okay. It. There you go. Very nice. Very nice.
Sorry, Justin. I feel like I failed you somehow.
It's alright.
Now if the Oracle phase is over, now is the time you want to shoot that thing and take his shield out.
Alright.
Alright, get ready to get bubbled.
Set.
Go, dude.
Go.
Oh! That sucks.
I did the same thing.
Oh.
Oh shit.
I'm down.
You died, didn't you?
Yeah.
But just wipe it.
Get the. Oh yeah. All right.
Why
I
wipe
got
it?
The orc. Oh, I got the relic.
All right. If you got
relic.
It, then fine.
Kill,
I can get everybody up on this side.
There's an oracle. I got it. I got it.
I can get everybody on this side.
I think we're gonna be swimming.
I'm gonna go down.
I'm back.
Oh, wait, no, Brad, he can give me up in 4 seconds.
Yeah, that's my boy.
A war blue.
Boom. Okay, awesome. Thank you.
Alright, we're fine.
Oracle's back
out.
Back left.
Got it. I'm working on it. Got it, I got it.
Hey, Nick, I'll take my relic back.
I got it.
Thank you very much.
Nope, you lost the privilege.
Oh.
Alright, I'm shooting this in 3, 2, 1.
Fuck, come down.
Boss shield is down.
Took me down.
Shit.
Ooh, fuck.
shoot him, keep shooting him, keep shooting him, keep shooting him.
Reloading.
Damn it.
I got you.
Alright. Alright, he teleported. Oracle.
Center. Oracle's up.
Don't see it, I see it.
Getting, you.
Are I getting you?
Alright. Got this Oracle.
Good
remember if there's two or not.
Thank you.
The double revive.
Perfect fast.
Alright. Everyone up? Is everyone good?
Uh-huh.
Yep.
Where is he?
Alright, we're gonna wait for the Oracle phase, and then I'm gonna shoot the,
okay.
Shield down.
Damn it.
Okay.
Okay. I see an Oracle on the right, I got it.
Alright, so we're all good. Find the boss.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Shooting him. Shield is down.
Oh,
I didn't get pinned.
One more.
Put the shield around me.
Yeah!
Got him. Yeah! We did it, boys! Even with a fuck
I'm
up or two.
Dance on this cord. Dance on this.
I'm gonna tell him no, no, no.
I will also tell him no, no, no.
No, no, no.
Okay.
No, no, no.
Say yeah, yeah, yeah.
I load up here.
Bottleneck.
See, we had that.
Here. Let me load up here.
No thanks to you, sir.
I need to refill my.
I love you too, Nick.
Of course.
Oh, there you guys are. Okay. This is where Jackie left us.
Yes.
You're just like, nope, jump
into
I'm
the
out.
Jump into the doorway over here. Wait, I think you guys were. Did you guys? Do you guys? Okay. Can you do it?
I can do it. I promise.
Oh. Oh. All right. All right.
Spirit. Two spirit blooms.
Yeah. Yeah.
You're spoiling me, Destiny.
That's not a raid drop. That's just a case.
What?
Oh,
are
okay.
You people talking? What
everyone
are you
go down
about?
The hole.
Wait, did we? Does he know where to go? We're good.
Everyone,
I'm just following
lost.
Justin.
We're
I don't
just,
know.
We're just dropping. We're just dropping.
Yeah, I'm
just
following.
Continue
Justin.
Look for a hole in the floor and drop.
Is everyone
I think
dropping?
A little far.
I'm just right? A little behind, but it's okay.
You went the other way. All right, so never mind. Good luck to you, sir.
He'll spawn by us if he dies, right? I think
yes.
So.
Yes.
We'll meet up later. We'll meet up yeah. Later. Don't worry.
There's
see,
another way
yeah,
to go.
Point, we
we'll see you on the other side,
there
brother.
Is. That's terrifying. All right, goodbye.
Oh, I had a message.
Didn't realize that was a four drop.
What about four drop? Right.
When do we get to
what
the jumping puzzles?
What does Andy have to say?
Oh, Bobby, Andy says, look at the chat. He's trying to help.
Oh. Okay.
Oh, Dick.
I don't keep it up because I want to be able to see the whole screen. Let's see. Bobby, start with your primary up because of the... Oh,
no, I'm going to die.
Gotcha. Gotcha. Thank you, Andy. I figured that out, but I appreciate it. I was...
Oh.
I wasn't realizing that
oh.
the shield he put
oh,
up
shit.
Went up every time on everybody
fuck.
Or whatever. So I kept killing myself, basically, is what happened. And I realized...
Yeah, I figured that's what kept happening to you guys.
Yeah, I realized
every time
though.
We would, pop that shield, I'd notice two of you would die.
Yep,
like,
that would
okay,
happen.
They gotta be killing themselves.
Yeah. And I was like, oh, okay, if I see the shield, I won't fire a rocket launcher. And that was before I realized, oh, it just happens every time. Like, that's what...
I am so lost. I'm just jumping and hoping I'm getting...
Just
yeah.
Keep looking for a way down.
You're okay, Cody.
Yeah, you're gonna keep going down.
Oh, what are we gonna get? Ascendant energy? Apparently, I didn't find anything. Oh, I must be full.
Oh, I got time and patience.
Oh,
he
you. No, no, no.
Shard right there.
Ascendant energy, baby.
Nice.
Oh, guys.
He's taking the rest of the raid off.
Three
points. Well, it doesn't drop at your light level, so you're gonna be sharding that thing soon.
And this way?
Going any further all right. Forward.
Four rounds later.
This is where we stopped.
What the fuck is this?
Last time.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is good shit.
Jackie was like, I don't know where to go.
We got...
I think I just gotta do this.
To the, No, we got
we're
to
gonna,
the, thingy.
We're gonna follow
Gorgons.
Nick in one line. Okay. So, Cody, in here, if these Gorgons see you, no matter what, you die. We have a chance to kill... Actually, we could probably just kill them.
Yeah.
But...
My
yeah.
Ass, they... If they see
the
me,
more,
I'm dying.
The more you kill them, the harder they are to kill. And
gotcha.
It, let's just not.
We're trying to sneak. We're trying to be stealthy.
All right. Yeah. Nick, you want to lead?
Sure.
Okay.
Everyone
here?
Jumping a little bit.
Actually follow
not
everybody.
Okay, don't double jump.
Don't double
jump.
Gotcha. First, gonna be running.
Double jump? Wait, no, you said not to.
Yeah, just double jump all over the place,
God,
Cody.
I'll just have someone kick you out
just
of the party.
Keep double jumping.
Nick knows my
ability.
All right,
everyone, quickly, follow me. Follow me.
Quick,
stay
quick,
close
quick,
to the
quick,
wall.
Quick.
Hug the wall. Hug the wall.
Hard right.
Keep following. Right in here.
I think I got sawed.
Just keep coming.
Nope,
keep
it would
going,
tell
come
you
on,
if it would
on,
tell
come
you
come
if you got sawed.
We're good. There you go.
Oof.
Come on, everyone. There you go. In. There you go.
We made
we're
it.
Safe.
Wait, that was way easier than last time.
That's how
you
beat
well, yeah, that's what I was trying to tell Jackie. If you just knew where to go, you can do it in like 10 seconds.
I wish I would have been there, because this sounds like it had been hilarious.
Oh, it was
just,
amazing.
Why are we dying, guys?
It was amazing.
It was
we knew why we were dying.
2 hours of what the hell are we doing?
But it was a lot of like, we had Jackie as the leader, because she was the only person. Oh, I think Hugh had done it before, but Jackie had done it the most,
yeah.
So she was the fire team leader.
Look down.
Okay. Oh, it's this thing.
Now, Titans are awesome, and they don't have to do this junk. They can just jump it.
Okay, I don't know what that means, but... Oh, I'm dead. Bye, guys. Bye. Love you.
I made it.
No!
Cody, you're gonna make it. You're gonna make it. Jump right to me.
I definitely missed it. Oh, well.
Titan Master Ace.
Yeah, you're gonna
have... yeah, apparently.
You can jump from where they are and not even land on those things. You just have to, like, flutter your jump.
No.
And if you're watching, this is where Andy
here,
always had issues. Andy and Alan.
Alright, we're gonna jump on the next one.
Right there.
Spawns. Here we go. Right here, guys.
You can do it!
No!
Tight.
Oh no, wait, I did it! I'm okay!
Jump to where Johnston and Cody are.
Nope. Oh, Brad, alright.
Hi, guys!
I got real close, though.
Alright,
God, this is
you guys go ahead of me. Follow, I'll stay here, and if you die, do not respawn, I'll res you.
Okay, wait, who are you talking to?
Nope, you.
You guys.
Where am I going? Over here?
Right now?
Follow Nick.
Okay.
I can't
see Nick's like name anymore. Where is he?
He went up and to the right, I'm pretty sure.
What class are you?
Hunter.
Where the fuck is Nick?
Andy said a nasty word.
Are you shooting at me?
Just come here.
It's so weird.
Yeah.
You're like, your name isn't popping up above your head. Weird.
That's weird.
Yeah, that's why I was there. Now it is. That was strange.
So this. We're gonna have to jump out and then come back in. So
great.
Go like this.
I'm definitely gonna do this correctly, Nick. but
you're just aiming
nope,
for this.
Nope, I missed.
Yeah.
Bye.
No, it's okay.
Come on, Hugh, you
I'll
got
come
it.
Come back and get you. Don't respawn.
Yes, come on,
I'll
baby.
I'm not touching anything. Okay, I'm not touching anything.
All right, yeah.
Just keep coming, Brad. Keep coming.
I'm listening to you.
Oh, you're so close.
Oh, that's not good.
That was awesome.
All right.
Yeah, alright, so I think you're gonna have to respawn yourself. That sucks. One more time,
okay.
I'll try it. If you fall off the edge again, yeah,
yep.
You're done. Okay.
But I think you can jump from there and glide down.
You have
down
to do the jump all over again.
Great, I love this!
Just jump, Brad, and just glide.
This is the best part.
Actually,
I think
you
can make it.
If you wanna
pretty sure you can make it.
From where, like, right
now. I think you're gonna make it.
You have to jump outwards and then come back inwards.
Oh god, I fell.
Okay, can
I'm
I
dead.
Run across this part by here?
Great.
No, you can't.
Alright, where
you
are you
come
going?
Closer. Yeah. Oh, I fell off.
I'm
now.
Going
god
to death.
I slipped off trying to show you. As soon as it gets really narrow, that's when you have to jump out and jump back in.
Okay.
Well, that time I just fell off for no reason.
That's right, I did that before, so we're okay. God, I'm skipping off the side! When I hit the...
Nick, we could have readied you, bro.
Not, well, maybe where I fell. I know Bobby died in a spot where he just kept falling off the edge.
Yep, that was great. I loved that a lot.
Me and Hugh did
Justin! No!
I kind of want to go back just to see what's happening.
Oh
I'm doing
God.
It.
No, don't.
That was
don't.
Awesome.
I'm just going to stand here and dance.
All right, you do that.
Brad's doing complicated.
Where is he? Oh, he's like jumping around.
Oh shit.
Just start coming to me. They'll eventually spawn. You guys got it.
Yeah, I got
it. Both got it.
Yeah, we got it. We got it. We got it. Oh, okay. I almost died.
Fine, I could have res. I could have rezzed you.
It's true.
All right, you guys go ahead of me.
Okay. My hands are freaking sweating. My hands are sweating.
All right, sweating. So, Brad, hang on a second. Hang on. There's going to be a spot where you have to jump out and then back in.
You can revive Nick,
okay.
I think.
I could. Am I allowed to?
Yes, you're
should
allowed to.
Okay.
Okay,
I'm
no.
Sure.
Oh, God. All right.
Alright, next you're still on the way.
Hang on,
I'm ready,
I'm looking for something.
You are
Nick!
On by your big toe.
It looks like you're looking at a wall.
Yes.
Then you just have to respawn me.
Suspended by nothing.
Okay, it. I'm good. Where are we at?
Okay.
Oh, right here.
I can do that.
Yep. Out and in.
I almost went too far.
Oh god, I went too far.
That's...
But I'm okay. I did it!
No, that's where you're supposed to go. I'm just in here so I don't knock anyone off.
Oh.
Oh, okay.
Damn it, you! Damn you, Nick!
I mean, no. Bobby went the wrong way and made it look sexy. All
right.
Yeah, just keep following the wall. And, we'll get there.
All right, we're on the last boss.
Really?
Yep.
That's the jumping puzzle?
Yeah.
You do not understand.
Yeah, we just got told that it's like looking up an answer in a strategy guide.
Yeah.
Well,
it's like we read a walkthrough.
This all right, so this, the boss is a couple of different steps. Nobody shoot right now. Nick is just opening the door so you can see what we're talking about.
Oh, it's a vault.
Been a long time.
Hey guys, I got a tiny box of raisins.
Congratulations. Really?
It's great.
So there's this one guy in the center right now called the Gatekeeper.
Gatekeeper, uh-huh.
We're gonna kill him.
We're gonna nuke him down real fast.
By the way, I want to let you know that Andy said fuck off, Justin. Just let you know.
Yeah, I know.
Sorry, go ahead.
He texted me.
Okay. Sorry, Nick, go ahead.
So we're gonna nuke down this Gatekeeper. Once he's dead, we're gonna all run to the left, and we'll take it from there once that's done.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, you don't want to start going a little bit more. Well, I guess you and me are gonna go inside. You and Cody should go inside.
When we get to the left, there's a plate there. We're gonna kind of like in
like outside.
Right to the left of this where we are right now, there's gonna be a plate. Mm-hmm. We're gonna stand on that, open up a portal. We're gonna have two people go in. They're gonna kill another gatekeeper and grab the relic, and then they're gonna run out of that gate. The people that are staying here have to protect that gate. There's going to be enemies coming, minotaurs. Don't let them take the portal, or else...
It's just like outside. You can't let them stand on the plate.
Okay.
Yeah.
We're going to do that twice.
Okay. So who's going to be the two that's going
to
go
around them, aren't they?
Nick's going to go in,
we're not teleporting yet. We're just going through gates. The teleportation thing is the boss fight. This is like
gotcha.
A pre-boss fight.
Okay. All
right. Nick and... I don't know.
Doesn't matter. We'll just,
doesn't matter. You're not
whoever,
gonna die in there
whoever
anyway.
Whoever goes
just
into
me,
you're gonna be dirty. So we're gonna have to cleanse. So when your screen starts going black, that's normal. I'll fix it as soon as possible.
Okay.
Okay.
We're gonna kill.
I understood about
three.
A quarter of what you said, but I'm just gonna listen to you guys when you tell us what to do.
Nick, and Cody go in, and we'll just shoot everything else that's coming at them.
All right, Nick and Cody
sounds
go
great.
In.
Great. Ready?
All right. So in 3, 2, 1, shoot this guy.
Yeah, we.
All right, this way.
To the left.
To the left.
What, there, to the left.
Everyone to the left.
Cover, because there's.
Okay.
Everyone
to the
left.
Okay. I thought only Nick, and Cody.
No, everybody.
We're going through the gate. Cody and I are gonna go through the portal when it opens.
Okay. Oh, gotcha. Okay, sorry.
And it's our job to keep it open for them and kill all the Vex.
Gotcha. Okay.
Come on, Cody. Let's go.
All right, Cody, go. Follow him in.
And we're trying to keep people off of this thing like the beginning. Right?
Yep.
Is that the deal?
There's
okay.
Two doors. Yep. There's a door. Yep. There's a door in front of us, and there's a door over here by me.
Oh, that was...
Oh my god. Orions.
Oh, by door, you just meant a place where the enemies come in. Okay, I gotcha.
Cody, come here. Come to me.
Almost died. Man. It
would have been so embarrassing for you, Justin.
Double darkness, my would
have been.
Alrighty. Follow me.
Okay, sorry.
I'm gonna cleanse us, when we come out of the gate, I'm gonna cleanse us one more time.
Oh, did I just
actually,
fall
we'll
off?
Just, we'll
I
do it
fell
now.
Off
here,
for
here,
no
here.
Reason whatsoever.
You definitely did.
No big deal,
I'll get
everyone go to the next.
We're back.
Go to the next gate.
Don't follow.
Alright,
right,
come
right
on.
Side.
Just leave Brad.
Cody, are you still dirty?
Where are we going?
Over here by me, other side.
Oh, God. Oh, okay. Shit. I just followed Hugh like a crazy person.
Don't.
Where are you?
Not advisable.
Oh, I see you. I see you. No, I see Nick. Where do.
Directly across.
That's a lot of hobgoblins.
All right, gate's open.
Right. All
right, everyone go right. I'm staying.
It's
out
it's just me and Cody alive. We got two guys dead right now.
I'm alive.
Nick, go through the portal.
Bobby, go res the people. Don't no one go in the portal yet.
Where? Oh, there's over there.
A
gotcha.
Shit ton of people over here.
Yeah, go res.
I got gotcha, you. I got gotcha. You.
Hang on, I'm gonna come lend a hand.
I got you, I'm coming. Oh shit.
You got a Praetorian behind you, he's dead.
Shit ton of people. Vex. Many Vex.
Where did my galley show?
Okay. Alright.
Alright, so Cody, you
okay,
saw
over there?
In there
where
before?
You are, Justin?
Yeah
everyone
come to
go
me.
To Justin.
Oh no,
go
it
to
did
Justin.
It again.
It's fine, you can stay dead for now.
Everyone go to Justin.
So
everyone
rude.
Well, we're just on a timer now.
Justin, you can stay dead.
Nick, we're going through this portal with that man.
Alright, so, Cody, you're going to the portal. If you want to go solo, you can. If you want to go with someone else, go for it.
Just
but you're gonna
kill the guy and
gonna,
grab the relic.
You're going to kill the gatekeeper, grab the relic, alright?
Yeah.
And then come out.
And you, if you want to stay in one spot and cleanse yourself, you can do that before you you run forward. But... the goal is to kill that gatekeeper and get the relic.
Oh fuck, I'm probably gonna die.
You want a hand in there?
Yeah, I'm going full black, I don't know what's happening. Wait.
Yeah, you have to kill it fast, because you're dirty.
Grab the relic, how do I cleanse myself?
Just, you're gonna hold the, 1 second. It's
got
the,
it, I got it.
Alright, there you go.
Who's with me? Come here, Brad.
Once you're, cleanse everyone and then leave, get out of the portal and come to the
center. Oh, you're awesome.
Alright, okay. Come on, to the portal. Go. Do you need to cleanse real fast?
You guys can come out because there's not going to be any more enemies.
Alright, now go to where Nick is. Go to this main, over here.
Everyone come center.
This middle spot.
Center, okay.
Everyone,
so
Cody,
we gotta protect. We gotta protect this,
You have a relic. Come over here. You're gonna stand by this gate.
Cody, go over to Nick.
Get a move on, sir.
Oh,
there you go.
That gate, sorry.
This gate. You're gonna kill these guys that come out. I'm gonna get the other gate. Everyone else focus on the middle.
There's also...
Don't push them back through the gate because they will just respawn. Everyone else focus forward where Justin is. Focus where Justin is.
Okay.
What's the best way to
Except
kill these guys?
Two.
Is keep mashing melee?
R2.
R2's a heavy strike.
We're done.
Did it. Alright, boss time.
Everyone,
oh, okay.
Fall back.
I was like, oh, did I fuck up? What happened?
Nope. Everyone go back to where Nick is. So here's the thing. He's gonna randomly choose three of us to be teleported. Cody just walked to his death.
You are a peach, you know that, sir? You are a peach.
I didn't fucking realize.
Hi, Brad.
So here, I quickly...
I lived that time.
If you are facing the boss right now...
Okay, what?
Left is, Mars, right is Venus.
Wait, what?
What? Left is
what
Mars,
what language are you speaking?
Get out of the center.
The center, get out of the center.
Okay.
You're being hit
this
right
Brad,
now.
Run.
Three of us are randomly going to get teleported to either Mars or Venus.
Gotcha.
One of these plates is planet.
We're in Mars. We're in Mars, so everyone go right side. All right, that's fine. We're going to kill the oracles. Whoever's with me, kill the oracles. The person with the relic, You're gonna cleanse us when the time is right.
I'll kill the Oracle.
What will across to cleanse you?
I got the Oracle.
Gate's open.
This is a great raid, you guys. I'm really enjoying where I'm at.
I'm dead. Help!
I need to cleanse. L1. Close to us, L1.
Oh, you gotta be close.
You gotta hold it. We're good now. Right, we're good. Kill these. There's too many locals up. There's no way we're getting these locals.
Fine. It's hard to see what we're talking about.
Yes. Remember, we've played this exactly no times.
No, that's fine.
I know.
So when you get teleported, someone
there's
has
no
to
easy
grab
way
the
to
relic
explain it.
Immediately. All right. So you're gonna be teleported to Venus or Mars. When you are, someone grabs the relic. They're the ones responsible for cleansing the team, so you can see. The other two people are going to be shooting the oracles. They're red. They're not gold or yellow this time. They're red. The person with the relic, you want to kill the adds for the shooters, so that they don't have to deal with the adds along with the oracles. If you're not teleported, you're going to be detained, so make sure you break out of that detain shield.
Okay.
And
the
for
harpies,
us,
they,
it's,
they
yeah.
They blow up, so you don't want to let them get close to you.
Bobby, stay over here.
Okay,
don't go forward, stay back.
Sorry.
That's fine. I just don't want you to die.
When we come back from the Oracle phase, we're all going to go to the center platform here. If everyone sees where I'm shooting.
Right here. And we're going to shoot the crap out of it. I have the relic.
Okay, I got you.
Where are you?
I'm following you.
I'm on Mars.
We're on Mars.
All right, you guys shoot the oracles. I'll kill all these guys.
Okay.
Go through that gate.
Shit.
Okay, I got the oracle in the middle. Okay, the oracle's done. I got the one on the right is coming. It's gone.
Come on, keep coming. Keep walking.
Okay, it's one down to the center.
Keep walking.
Back on the right.
How did we succumb to or? Okay, we
you didn't get the first one, did you?
No, we got the
I
first
don't know.
One.
There was one probably
one,
right above your head.
Yeah, when you spawn in, there's going to be like one right in front of your face.
I know.
Most of the time, a lot of people forget that one. They run forward.
Okay.
It's alright. It happens to the best of us.
So, what's going to happen is, when we actually get through this, we're all going to jump right back here. Right into that middle platform, and we're going to shoot the boss. The people who don't get teleported, just be careful of those exploding harpies, and keep that portal open for us.
Yeah, if you want, you can stand on this pillar right here when you're if you stay in this room, and you to kill the harpies, they won't blow up and kill you most of the time.
So who's gonna go into the portal?
It's random.
No, it's random.
We don't choose. He picks three. Where are you? We are on Venus. I have the relic.
So should we just shoot the
Venus,
boss? What should
Venus
we do?
Venus is the no. Don't shoot the boss. Go to the right side of that room.
Okay.
And then you wanna get the gate back.
Okay.
You wanna open up the gate for us.
Okay. The right side of the room, you said? Gotcha.
Right side of the room.
I got you. Okay. Yeah.
If you're
yeah.
looking at Atheon.
Yeah, we're there now. Okay.
Who is shooting these oracles with me? Because Justin has the relic.
Brad is way far, but he's probably blind.
I cannot see a thing. There we go.
There you can.
Watch out.
Please shoot the oracles. There we go. Justin, can I get a cleanse? Thank you. All right.
Okay, now we can
coming
go through.
Through.
Now we're going to run through.
Middle.
Go to the middle.
Okay.
And then I'm Nick. I hold the shield up. I don't remember.
I got some sort of weird light on me.
Hold L1. Hold L1. There you go.
All right. Shoot
everyone
the hell
center.
Out of the boss.
No. Someone jumped in front of me.
Oh, we all just died. All right.
Yep.
All right. Well. That's a wipe.
Brad is a one-man wrecking crew.
You can do it, Brad.
Unbelievable. And it doesn't make any sense. Oh, and now I'm the only one here.
Yeah, no, I jumped off.
I'm dead.
That's how we do it. It's a pattern like that.
Okay.
That's
pretty
So when you get
easy.
Teleported... Find the other, like when the person grabs the oracle, find the other person not shooting, not with the oracle, and stay right next to them so the person with the oracle can cleanse you both at once.
Okay.
Just walk together as a group.
Relic.
I got you.
Makes sense.
Yeah,
that
I'm sorry,
sense.
The relic.
It all makes sense now.
Yeah, when you get teleported, don't run forward. Stay together and just shoot.
Yes, okay.
The person with the relic will come to find you. So
okay.
Don't be mean.
Yeah. Oh god, no. No, don't terrify me.
He's so scared now.
Oh. Where are you?
Mars.
Teleported.
Mars, that's left.
Red planet or green planet?
He's got the relic. Let's follow.
I've got the relic.
Okay. Wait, right above us. Right above us. Stay close to me, Brad.
Oh, it would be the three people.
Yeah, I know. Just stay close to me and shoot the thing.
Yep, I see it.
Okay. Shit.
You got it, guys. You got it.
Nick, keep this open. I'm going in.
No, I'm going in.
I can't see anything!
Yeah, it's been like that for a while.
Oh, God.
That's a little light.
Can't see
we
shit.
Got it, guys. Don't worry.
How did we live? Oh, we did.
Well, we're dead now. There's all the oracles are up.
I refuse to succumb.
Oh, God.
But I was right next to, I thought, everybody.
You could have very well
been. You guys aren't taking out the oracles fast enough.
Well, no, the problem is she died, so then someone else had to pick up the relic.
Yeah.
And that resets the cooldown.
I didn't know he had died.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, that's why. I didn't realize you died.
Okay. I would just like to go in one time, you know? I just want to see the raid.
You haven't got picked yet?
Nope.
I wonder how much damage I can do to him by taking pod shots at him right now.
Some runs that you never get picked at all.
Just want somebody to like me.
It used to be that if you stood by the door that you come into this room, those three people would always be teleported, but they've changed it.
Doing 200 damage, guys. We're gonna get him in an hour. Tops. Oh, I got teleported. What do I do?
We're on Venus.
Right side.
That's the right side, right?
Right there. Stay right there. Right side, yeah. Kill the oracles. Do not shoot anything but the red orbs in the sky. Walk forward, please.
I can hear them.
Come together. There you go. Look at that. Keep walking forward. Don't stay. Just walk forward slowly. There you go, guys. There you go. Come together.
All right. Brad and Cody doing the thing.
Keep shooting things. There you go. Let's get the hell out of here.
Alright.
Come through the portal.
Come through the portal, Brad.
When you go through the portal, you're gonna go right.
Right into the middle, right?
Alright. Don't come stand in front quick. Of anybody. Okay. Jesus.
Why is it?
Don't stand in front of anybody. Oh.
I've got time vengeance. I don't know what that means. There's like a countdown going on for me.
Most of us are dead. Because people like to walk in front of other people shooting rockets.
Well, no, I think the shield blocks rockets.
Yeah, I think it does. It does block rockets.
Yeah, it does.
Because I died that way before.
You have to be inside of it. Yeah, you have to be inside of it to shoot rockets. Okay. So, that's fine.
Nick terrified all of us.
Because I just thought, Q, you just shot a rocket, right?
Yeah.
Okay, you were inside the thing. That's why.
Well, it never used to be like that.
Yeah.
Weird.
We used to be able to shoot rockets in that son of a bitch.
You have to be able to shoot rockets, because...
You know what? Just switch to a machine gun and sniper rifle. And do it that way.
Yeah, that's my plan.
Because we're so overpowered, we'll nuke them down regardless, so... You shouldn't shoot them now, though. Save your ammo.
Putcha! Just
all right. Well, now that was kind of fun. I like that. That was fun. All right. Don't want to do it again though. So
Cody, if you want, you can just take off all your gear and wear green stuff, and then you'll see what it's like. You son of a bitch.
Oh, no. I was being serious. I actually all did right. like.
Where are
that.
You guys?
We're on Venus, right side.
Okay.
Like that was already got to open. Kind of fun. I like the mechanic of that.
Yeah, it's cool.
Stay together.
Though not knowing it, the statement was hilarious of, yeah, Venus is on your right, Mars is on your left.
Yeah. Get it, Brad,
shoot,
get it.
Keep shooting. Just for that one, there we go. come close to me, Hugh. Come, stay together right now. Don't move. All right, let's go through.
What is the time's vengeance thing?
Don't, go to mid till the shield's there, so you don't die.
That time vengeance is how long we have to shoot him.
Gotcha. Okay.
All right. Middle.
No
middle,
rockets.
Middle.
No rockets.
Hit him in the stomach.
Kill yourself. Yeah, hit him in the stomach. If you can.
No
sniper
grenades.
Sniper rifles.
Not damaging him. What's happening?
We are.
There we go.
Why am I mocked?
3 seconds. 2 seconds. All right, everyone, out of the middle. Get out of the middle. Out of the middle. Back to your spot.
Oh, I fucking fall. Jesus, Mary and Moses.
Oh, I got teleported.
Brad's dead.
Where are you?
Green.
We're on Venus. We're on Venus.
Venus? All right, okay. Bobby, start opening that thing up.
I'm on the right here. Okay.
Where's the relic? I didn't
oh, Jesus Christ.
Hugh has it, right? Hugh, you have it?
Yeah, but my screen's gone black, and I cannot see a damn thing.
Stay where you are. Please hold L1. Hold L1. There you
go.
Kill things.
Oh,
no, there's too many
orbs
now.
Orbs. No, we got it.
You
succumb to the oracles.
Bobby, can you get me?
Doesn't matter, I don't think.
No, we're dead.
I couldn't shoot.
Yeah.
My screen was going black before I even teleported.
Were you in the center getting cleansed by the artifact when we were doing damage?
I think so. Right now, I was just with everybody else.
I'm just gonna dance a little. I am terrified.
It's honestly one of the creepiest looking things I've ever seen in a video game.
Alright.
Mars. All right.
Mars?
You're on the red planet?
Already there.
Yes. Where are we going? That way. This way.
Help me.
Move forward a little bit. Shoot that. Next one. Alright, Hugh, if you can do it soon. You?
Okay.
You?
No,
I'm down.
Oh, wait, that's it.
Oh.
Yeah.
Alright,
I did it!
Nope, we succumbed to the oracles.
Hugh should not be the one grabbing the oracle since he's the lowest level. If he has to go fight the ads.
Yeah, so Cody, if you're with Hugh, you're grabbing that. Something.
Or anybody else, just grab it. It's not a knock against Hugh. It's just he is the lowest light.
Even though I think he'd be fine though. It's 304. I don't know like what the.
You're right. I don't. You're.
Yeah,
you're
it's probably
right,
capped below that.
Oh yeah, I think it'd have to be at this point. Hugh's just trolling us, and he grabs the relic. He's like, haha, we're gonna wipe now, motherfucker.
Yeah, because it's 3:10 in the morning, and that's my big objective.
He's like, I got better things to be doing right now.
Hugh, what else would you like to be doing at 3:00 in the morning? Be honest.
Masturbating.
Well, that was honest.
Reasonable.
What's not all right. Reasonable about masturbating?
We're on Venus.
Venus.
Who picked it up?
Nick.
Hey. Alright, we're
same with you. Where are you, Justin?
Right here.
Okay, so it's.
Okay. I'm just sticking right next to you, Justin.
Walk forward slowly. Okay.
Good job. Where? Okay.
Your next cleanse is gonna be right here in the center. So.
Okay. Fuck, come on.
Got him.
Okay.
Go, hold on. Go.
Yep,
go.
We're good.
Go through.
We're cleansed. Okay. Jesus.
Okay. Wait for whoever has the oracle to get there first.
Relic.
Whatever. A relic.
You're gonna confuse people.
Yeah, he's
you're
like, right. Oh, I if you had, you know, if you had said, if you had said relic, I would have understood what you meant.
4 seconds. All right, everyone out.
Okay. Everyone, get out of the center. Get out of the center.
Get ready to be ported.
Oh, fuck.
I ported.
Venus.
I have it.
We're on
Venus. All right, I'm following you, Nick.
Same plan, guys.
And
same plan.
We're gonna wait here.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Okay. That's it for that one, right?
Yep. We're good.
Okay.
Everyone's dead. Hang on. Walk down a little bit.
Okay. Walking down. I need to be cleansed.
Did you get cleansed?
No, I didn't get cleansed.
Great, no,
I can't see shit.
All right, hang on.
You're good.
Just
you're
keep
good.
Walking forward.
Don't
okay.
panic.
I'm walking forward.
I'm listening to Apollo 13.
I have no... I'm totally blind. Totally blind.
Houston, we have a problem.
Just go get him. It's fine.
I was walking forward. You told me to walk forward.
Guardian, through the portal.
1, 2, 3. Go.
Oh, I'm marked by the void. Okay, I gotta get into the thing. Okay.
Oof, that was close.
Let him have it. Now rocket launchers up.
Still think rocket launchers would be fine.
I think we can get him. Because we got him half health last time.
3 seconds, get
come
ready
come on,
to
do
move.
It! We can right, get him! We can
out.
Get him!
Nope.
Fuck. We can probably get him with pot shots at this point.
We're on Venus. I have the relic.
Okay, I'm in the right. We're on the right.
I'm really low on ammo. Is anybody got any?
This is exact right. Oh shit, I'm out of regular ammo. Fuck.
Okay. Oh, you got a good secondary.
How come this gate's not building? Oh, because I wasn't
on. Yeah, there's enough of you guys over there to take out those things.
Hey, come on up. Gotta get the gate going. Alright. He's dead this one, so just stay alive.
Alright, you guys good?
Yeah,
make their own fate.
I'm going through first.
Alright, do your thing.
Completely lost my brain.
Got him.
Ooh, yes.
Yeah, we did it, boys. That's Vault of Glass done. You bag him.
Yeah.
I got a multi.
Nuts for everyone.
I got the Raider trophy.
Oh, I got
yes.
I've got the Chatterlight again.
Let's go get our loot box, boys.
Yeah.
There is no loot box.
I know.
Are you fucking kidding me?
You serious? You really thought there was a loot box?
That's it? There's nothing?
There would
That's
be.
It. Like, the
Brad,
drops
where
would
you
just
going?
Show up.
Follow Brad into the abyss.
What are you doing over there, Justin?
Looking around.
Oh, this is like the Fortress of Solitude over here.
Oh.
Yeah.
Looks cool.
That's it. That's the Vault of Glass.
So we run through this door here? Okay.
What happens if I jump off the edge? Does anything
die.
Happen?
Yeah, don't do that.
Okay. That's it.
Your account
that's
is
it?
Deleted.
Yeah. Well, that's really it. There's nothing like...
Well, what do you mean?
That's it.
We just beat the boss.
Yeah, but it doesn't, like, automatically pull you out? Like
no, we have to pull ourselves out.
Yeah.
That's really weird. That's really... That was kind of...
Well, we are like a million levels too high to do it. So,
yeah. On when you are properly leveled for that end part, especially on hard, is a pain in the balls.
I can only imagine.
I believe you.
Because every time people get teleported, you become detained.
Atheon's epilogue. Sexy.
So, what do we want to do here?
Well, I'm kind of done. I've had a long ass day.
Me too.
That's totally fine.
I think it's bedtime for me.
Since,
yeah,
like,
Hugh, I was assuming
up.
We'd be done.
Yes.
Yes.
Well, I'm glad we finally finished the raid.
Yes, guys, I have these awesome boots that I got. They're 130 light.
Yep. I broke them down already.
Okay.
We'll be using those tomorrow, I imagine.
All right. Cool.
Well, it's been a pleasure, gentlemen.
Absolutely.
Likewise.
Enjoy the rest of your marathoning.
All right, thanks, Brad.
All right,
good one, man.
Bye.
See
you, bye, Brad. And you leaving? Later, Hugh. You leaving?
Yeah, I'm done.
All right, man. Good job. Thank you so much.
We're going to go do another raid. We just finished one. It was pretty not awesome.
Bobby, how much are you up to? Nobody.
Donation wise?
Yeah.
Let me see. I think I'm above 500. I'm like at 515 or something like that.
Yep. Exactly 515.
Yeah.
You know what? I'm gonna run to Salas. And I thought I had a level Genesis chain.
The team is at 825.
Not bad. Not bad.
Okay. Cody, we're not even gonna tell you what to do because you're just gonna complain that it's too easy anyway.
Yeah. You're a lot of fun to play with.
I did this before.
This sucks.
What is this?
Hey, the last fight was fun. The second one was not so much fun.
Well, you should go over leveled.
Just go get some green engrams, pop them on real quick.
And then see what it's like.
I'm not saying it was easy. I'm saying it was just like I'm spoiled because
it's a lot more challenging when you're not a million levels above what you should be.
It's understandable. I'm just saying, Wrath of the Machine was a great mechanic raid, in my opinion.
Oh, we'll do orcs after this, baby. I'll show you some mechanics.
Yeah.
I'm gonna pass. I'm gonna play some Titanfall 2. You know.
I haven't leveled up my Touch of Malice.
I guess
we should take him in and let him see Oryx.
Can we move here? Okay.
Just get ready to drop. You're gonna fall for a long time.
Long time?
Land with a broken ankle.
Remember every time we were trying to do Flawless Raider in here and Alan would land on someone's head or someone would land on Alan's head?
Yeah, we had to time it 10 seconds a piece to jump and then you clear at the bottom.
Oh my god, Jesus. This is a long drop.
Hello, darkness.
Yeah.
Well, I'm glad I don't got epilepsy.
No. I've never done I've never done any of the raids. That's my first time doing Vault of Glass.
Well, good to know.
Yeah.
Very good. Alright. I'm gonna get my health back and then we can start this thing. Alright, Cody, you're leading us, so go for it, bud.
Oh, I gotta jump down.
Let's do the roll.
Wait for Andy, wait.
I'm hoping it doesn't despawn the bridge.
I've got Weight of Darkness times two.
Yeah.
Alright, so we need to run up to these white pillars.
We can all run back to get rid of that if you want. Or you run.
Oh, yeah, go back to Nick.
Nope.
I don't know where Nick is. Forward, shooting.
Oh, we go.
That's it, boys. What do I do now? What's happening?
That white pillar is going to eventually explode, so find the next white pillar and keep going.
Oh, okay. Oh, wait, shit. Nope, that's not the way I wanted to go.
Oh, that really hurt. I forgot how much it hurt.
Behind you.
Let's wait a darkness come off a bit. I forget where to go from here.
Get the fuck off my friend.
This way.
Oh, Nick. Gonna blow up. Keep moving.
I don't know if I'll really catch you guys now.
Oh, I can't double jump? What is this? God, why does the game...
You're
really
getting weighted down.
Weighted down.
Weighted down, yeah.
Is fucking with you.
Fuck this guy, he's not a nice person, no?
Alright, next, go to the next one.
Follow me, watch for holes in the middle.
Oh, I see it, okay, gotcha.
Don't jump over that rock, there's a hole on the other side of it.
Oh, piss.
Oh, piss.
Next one is down here.
Okay.
Having a bit of a to-do trying to catch you guys back here.
You got it, boy.
Everyone come to this next one and stay here for a bit so that we can all get cleansed enough to move together as a team.
Get him off me.
Alright,
go.
Watch the hole, watch the hole.
Oh, Jesus.
We're all moving together.
Definitely
yeah,
almost
Bob,
fell
you
down
on the edge.
Yes,
of that
I was.
Bitch.
I can't leave Andy.
Down.
I'm going back.
I'm almost there. Hang
Andy's
going
to be fine.
Actually,
come
Andy's
on, Andy.
Fine because they don't follow him, they follow us.
Oh, there, I'm catching some of your slack, though.
Oh, cool.
Moving on. All right, follow me. Watch the hole.
Watch the hole.
Got it.
What hole?
The hole you're about to fall in.
Okay, this thing's going to blow up. Watch. There you go.
I love the supercell.
Watch out for that hole.
Yeah. Off of him.
Fuse. Leave.
Let's go, move.
We gotta
the
move.
Next one.
Next one. So we've lost
going.
Cody now
okay,
with Andy.
Oh, okay.
I wasn't leaving that motherfucker.
Nick, hold up.
I'm
Maze
a good
away
friend.
To get plus 10.
Oh, Christ.
We're gonna go this way now.
Okay.
Off of us.
Alright, let's go.
Cover the hole. Gotcha. Okay.
That's where I always get lost.
There's gonna be a knight soon. Just watch out for a knight.
Andy, I lost you. Where did you go? Oh, no.
This
is
way. On my side. Not yet.
There's a hole right here.
I found the knight. Knight said, move on. Watch the holes.
God, they're right in front
Ray,
of me.
They're just in time for all hell to break loose, Cody, just so you know.
Okay.
Alright, I see this
one. I like the sound of it.
Yeah, we should have, like, warded down. You know, we have enough people up here now. We'll be okay.
I'm running hammers just to clear them out.
Yeah, I got striker.
I got shockwave or whatever.
I have striker. Big hole right here. Stick to the sides.
I'm just following Nick.
Alright, Nick, from here you got a lead. Okay, it's right there.
Still just watch. Yeah.
I know, there's one that's really tricky.
Exploders. There was one around. I didn't see it.
A hole right here in front of us, Cody. Stick to the right or left.
Alright, keep moving.
Big hole in the middle.
Alright, this ain't gonna blow up before we get there, back off.
Oh shit. Oh, I see it. Oh, whoa. Yes. Oh, that was close. Okay.
Oh shit. 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 Alright.
I see Andy.
Where's Nick?
Up here causing a ruckus.
This way, Bobby.
Hi.
Back off, son.
Imagine doing this at proper level.
It would be hard.
Look where we're going.
Hole right
this
there.
Was always like the
watch out, there's a hole right here top of this hill.
Because we would never
this
stick
is where
together
I got lost.
And half
Nick.
Of us would... Alright, we're gonna...
No,
up the hill, up the hill, up the hill, up the hill, up the hill.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
Yeah.
I'm too close to the damn thing.
Fuck.
Yep. Up the
oh,
hill.
No. Oh,
the door's the one exploded.
You'll be fine. It's just watch that hole right up top.
Yep, I almost fell right in it.
That's the one I always get lost on. There's hole right big. Here.
Okay. Oh, I am weighted down big time. Okay.
Yeah, it's okay. We'll just
we got your back.
Slowly.
Okay.
One hammer's to help. I fell in a hole. Son of a bitch.
All right, Andy. We'll be able to.
I'm going
this.
Back.
That's all right. I'll be back in 4 minutes, 4 seconds actually.
Not going back. That's a hole.
Where are we going? Where are we going?
Whenever you guys.
This way. Follow me.
Okay.
I have a shotgun. Where am I using my shotgun?
I see the hole.
Buddy, I'm watching. You just keep heading towards their names.
Oh my god.
Got them.
All right.
Where to now?
He's here.
To left, Justin.
I see it. Yep.
Jeez. Oh, that was an exploder. Holy shit. I have no health after that.
Cody, that's gonna explode. You need to get away from it.
This is the final one.
Okay.
Okay.
Yep,
so here's where it's
go.
Gonna get a little tricky. Well, maybe not.
There's gonna be a lot of enemies.
Be fine.
A lot of ogres. So we gotta kill those ogres.
Okay.
But we're high enough level. All right, everyone, hide,
watch.
Hide.
Hide. Okay.
Hide.
Like literally hide.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, I see. Okay. Gotcha.
Watch your left. Cody, watch your left. You gotta
get in the center plate. We gotta build the bridge.
Okay.
Yeah, we gotta stay on the center plate.
We have to nuke those ogres as fast as possible.
Look towards the pillar that just exploded. The ogres are gonna be back there.
I'm gonna go up and get them.
Cody, exactly 180 degrees. There you go.
Oh.
You're gonna be way off in the distance. You'll see him coming.
Oh shit.
The knight in the circle. There you go.
Not that.
Not anymore.
There's Cody, the ogre's right in front of the and shooting right now.
Ogre's out.
Oh, no. Who the fuck?
That was Nick's
ogre's
back.
Down.
Cody, why do you use rocket launchers if you're gonna keep dying from
it? Because it's a the horde!
Oh, what?
We got another ogre to deal with.
That novelty wore off.
Oh, I'm dead. Exploder. There you go, Bobby. Clear out those motherfuckers. But, oh, knights, get those knights.
Watch out the knights.
Ah!
Watch the knights.
You can,
I'm down, I'm down.
Watch out for that ogre.
You're
down. That's your big, big problem.
You got it. No. Bridge is up.
Oh, right, now just run. Run, Justin, just run. Run, Cody, run the bridge. Run the bridge. Go towards the light.
I'm
just
dead.
Go towards
just
the
keep
light.
Going towards the light.
Don't stop running.
Oh my god, there's
as long
so many
guys.
Get
there, it'll be fine.
Pull us all forward. Don't stop running.
If we were to die right there, we'd have to start back at the beginning.
Wait, stop
yeah.
running, you're saying?
Keep, no, keep
no,
going.
Keep
yeah,
going.
Keep
running to the light.
I, want
I was
you
saying,
to...
like, if we all died on that plate, we would have had to restart at the very
right
beginning.
Before you go in, Cody, there's a ghost on top of this pillar if you want to grab it real
you're,
quick.
On your left. He's already gone.
I got some
oh,
my
God.
I'll never
energy.
Use. Alright.
Reading
shards.
Story time.
Change
no,
them into the speaker.
Story time because I haven't had enough viewers.
Alright.
Okay.
Oh,
here's
boy.
A, right. here's a, this is a bit complicated.
Okay.
Can I use rocket launchers or no?
Just don't blow up.
Yeah.
Don't walk in front of me with your feminine
hey,
body.
Hey,
explain
sword.
Because
I'm
I don't remember.
Things. Cody, you're gonna jump in the air and shoot your rockets from now on, so you don't shoot anyone.
Sounds good.
So we got, oh yeah, so there's no, there's the center plate, and then
there's
the
three
two towers. No, the towers are on the left and right, and those things are gonna nuke us if we,
Hey, if I ran and tried to jump and make it across, would that spawn the three?
Oh, go for it. Yeah, try that.
Okay. Just wanted to try.
What are we supposed
oh, yeah,
to do
so
here?
Once you hit the center, you're gonna start it. Yeah. So
Leroy.
Well, Cody started
no.
it. Okay.
So.
And jumped.
So, yeah,
well, now
so
jump to his death.
Once it starts,
really help
you
us
have
out.
To have you have to have one person on the left and right
20
side. 20
seconds.
At all times.
Bobby behind you. Behind you. Behind you, Bobby.
I'm looking. Thank you.
I'm on 15. The left plate.
So 10. Should I be standing on the plate here in the center? Is that what I'm supposed to be doing here?
Yeah. Everyone stay there.
Five. God, okay. Justin,
I
get together.
I'd really like to.
Hang on, Justin, I'm fine. So.
Where am I going? It's fine.
Nah, well, if no one's on that, okay,
I'm dead.
I'm on the plate.
What? Well, I couldn't see you over there. I saw the thing.
No,
everything's fine.
I was afraid.
Nick, you should be the first
one. Well, I'm
gonna
run
up over
here.
By the way,
Cody,
crap.
Get your ass over here.
Where?
Don't pick up that relic.
Here?
Nick, you're gonna kill two, right?
Alright, so someone's over here. Alright, stay there, don't get off that son of a bitch plate.
I don't know which one you're talking about,
sire.
But I'm staying where I am.
Ah, damn, this is getting hairy. Okay.
Nick, okay.
Go,
right,
Nick,
we
go.
Gotta keep the bridge formed for Nick.
Okay.
Oh, I hope the sword doesn't run out of time before I kill
gonna.
This guy.
Gonna
oh,
be
come
tough.
Here, come here. Why aren't you chasing? You're normally like on top of me, sir. There we go. He's dead.
Get
right.
him.
Remember, there's gonna be a knight there that you can't kill, so just be careful.
Where?
On you're on the left side, right?
On your side. On your side. You're not gonna be able to kill him. Oh,
why?
No, never mind.
I got a relic over here. I don't know what you want to do with it.
All right, so someone else, so Justin or Andy, one
I'm
of you come
get
over.
It.
Okay.
Yeah, and come over and kill.
It's right here in the middle.
Here's the thing, when you go across, there's a knight you have to kill over
God,
on that side, whoever has the sword.
Gotcha, I gotcha.
He's following
he's
you.
On the right side. He's on the right side, Andy.
He can only
him.
Be killed by the sword,
gotcha.
So you have to kill him. Otherwise, none of us can get across.
Gotcha.
Yeah, it's just two hits and that guy's dead.
He's dead.
It's a joke now.
Yeah. Oh, fuck you, knight.
Alright, so Andy, you want to take, which side do you want to take? I'll take the
I'll go on this side over here.
Alright, so everyone go on, Justin, Cody, go to Bobby in the center and just stay there.
Alright.
Sounds good.
Help him out. When that new knight comes,
he's here already.
Kill him close.
I saw him.
What the hell? I'm over here. No, go back. I'm sorry. For some reason,
yeah, I didn't know why you were having us do this.
No, because Andy and I are on this side, so it shouldn't matter.
What was supposed to have happened there?
Yeah, we keep the bridge open on our side now.
Yeah, or maybe we need the third person.
Bobby needed to get off the center.
Oh, I didn't know that.
No.
No.
The center can stay open.
Well, something wasn't right.
I think you might need three on that side too, Nick. All right, this might be a little tougher than
three.
I thought it was.
Yeah. Now we'll get it.
I'm mainly juggling here. All right.
Same thing.
Right, so
Nick,
same
then
thing.
Andy.
Yeah, and I'll stay center.
That's fine. As long as we have someone left, right, and center.
Yeah.
Justin, how did he get you last time? Did he stick behind you or something?
What do you mean,
knight? Yeah. Oh, that's why I said it was rather cold. Never mind. I know he got you.
And I wasn't really even paying attention because I thought we were going to
restart. He's coming from the middle and popped you in the back, probably. Off me.
Oh, don't kill him yet, Cody. Don't kill him yet. Are we all sitting? Is the bridge fully formed?
Yeah, now, yes, now you can kill him.
Now you can kill him.
He's dead.
Let go.
Nick, you got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Alright.
So, after Andy, who's going to go across?
If you want Bobby to go because he's in the center, she can probably get across the passes.
You just tell me what I gotta do and I will do it.
When you know the knight that platform, you kill that Bobby. Drops the sword?
No, I mean if I take the sword, I meant just tell me what I'm supposed to do.
Yeah. When you take the sword, you just run across the bridge.
Okay.
Since you're the one in the center, it might disappear a tiny little bit before you get across, so you'll just have to jump the rest of the way.
Gotcha, okay.
You can make it though, it's no big deal.
Alright.
He out yet? He's out,
yeah,
I got
you
him.
You should be all set. But when you come across, there's gonna be a knight that looks, he's like a different color than the rest of the knights.
Mm-hmm.
He's the one you gotta kill. I think he's called like the gatekeeper.
Yeah, the sword, there's a sword bearer here. That was.
Yeah,
yeah, so
got it.
So you're
I'm
gonna
coming.
Be killing the gatekeeper.
Okay.
Bridge is deconstructing.
I'm in the.
Okay, there we go.
Shouldn't be anymore.
Should be alright.
I walked off for a second.
Oh, he's on the right side, Andy. He just slashed me.
Okay.
Bringing him to you, bringing him to you.
I see him.
Yeah, you need
sure,
one more over there to get the bridge going.
Okay,
then we
down.
Can just come across and get you.
Alright, so I'll grab it. You want me to grab it when it comes across?
Well,
here?
Hold on. We're good now. Okay. Let him come to you, though. Try to get him as close to you as possible.
Right, yeah, okay.
In the center. So that
can't
way
get
you
that
just,
knight. There he is.
You grab that. Is everyone on their sides? Justin?
Yeah, one more.
I'm still there.
He's in the middle. Okay. He's running for it. He's running for the right. He's going to the right.
Yeah, shit. Because Bobby leaves that center.
Okay. I don't know what you guys want me to do. I'll stay here.
I want you to kill him and go get it. Kill him and go get it.
He is dead. Cody killed him. So.
Okay.
All right. So Bobby, you're gonna switch. Go to the right. Go to the right.
Go to the right. Okay. Go to the right. Okay. I'm going to the right.
Where Cody is. And Cody, run across really quick. And you're gonna kill this guy. He's right. He's right in center for you.
No.
He's right here.
He fell down. The bridge deconstructed.
Fuck.
Son of a bitch.
I would say
we're still okay though, right? We could just get Cody back up and try again.
Yeah, we got two knights now to deal with over here.
Well, because you need someone on left and right sides, right?
I'm on the right, the left,
I
guess.
Well, no, because there's nobody on the bridge part, so we don't have to stay there
so
for the
can't.
Time being.
Okay, so what
we
should we do here?
Res Cody. We have to res Cody.
Oh, fuck.
I'm gonna res Cody.
I got a knight here.
I'm going to get him right now.
Don't.
And then you'll just have to run back to your side as fast as possible.
Oh Christ, look at this.
Nothing I can do here. Okay.
So I just need to stay center.
Alright, the relic's
stay
out,
center.
But I don't know
fine.
What I should do here.
Don't kill, don't oh, you already got the relic out? You can't kill that guy.
Oh, I didn't know
the
that.
The sword will disappear.
Okay.
Yeah, you can't do that. Because I don't know if the bridge is fully formed yet.
It is now.
Now it is, alright. So
like you've got
you
two chasing
it.
You.
So, Cody, you're gonna have to go to the right side. Where Bobby came
Bobby
from.
Went up the bridge.
I'm coming.
There's
as fast
a guy
as I
right
can.
There. There's two blue knights. You just kill him with your sword.
Just jump over. There you go. Kill one, please. Quick. Oh my
we
god.
We can't hurt him.
Try to get the other one.
Where is it?
I don't know. At this point.
Where'd he go?
Did you get both?
I don't think so.
What killed
no, me? I don't have anything now.
Oh, sorry. That's we got three here right now. We can definitely hold the bridge over here now.
Okay.
Now Bobby, we run across.
Yeah, Bobby, you can go center if you want again.
Center? Okay.
When they make the bridge, we
go
across.
Center.
Okay, you got it. I'm in center.
Don't, Justin Cody, don't kill that knight until the bridge is formed. Because that, we don't want that sword.
You still have to do the relic holder thing.
Yeah.
You gotta kill that knight, come across with a sword, kill him, and then we got ogres to deal with.
Oh wait, don't kill the knight you said?
Don't
kill the
bridge
knight
with
sword.
The bridge isn't formed, so...
Oh, the knight with the sword. So this other one is
yeah.
Wrong.
There's a
you'll know.
Tower on the sword.
He has like a glowing red body
him.
And all right, shit.
Now, all right, now we can kill him. Now the bridge
yes,
is formed.
Kill him, grab the sword and
I'm
come
gonna
on.
Die.
Ooh, shoot. No, you're alright.
I picked it up. I'm going across.
Okay.
Cody, wait.
Stay there, Cody. Just
you have
wait.
To stay and kill one more, Cody.
You have to kill one more sword. You have to kill the sword guy when he
we can help
in.
You from over here. We can help.
I can't hurt him. I can't know what to do.
Justin,
get over here.
I'm here.
Andy, get
someone's off. I am.
What the hell?
I don't know.
What happened?
I was there. I was in mine.
The totem activated for some reason.
That's weird. know what to do now.
Do we?
Well, for you and you and Cody know what to do now.
If you want, I'll stay over here and be one of the last ones over.
Cody's a high light level. He can do all this by himself. It's that's not an issue.
Alright.
I'm not the highest. You're the highest. You're 393.
Yeah, but what we're saying is it's like any of us could take out all these guys over here with just a little bit of, like, you're a little bit careful. You could take them all out.
Yeah, as long as
that's not the problem.
Yeah.
It's the mechanics that kill us. I don't understand. Oh, was Cody standing on...
There's
Cody's
a knight.
Probably standing on his... No, he wasn't. He wasn't standing on the platform.
I was in the middle. Oh, don't kill the torturer.
Oh, no, yeah, Cody.
The bridge is formed.
Stay off that middle...
All right, Nick's
when you're
across.
The only one over here... When they have the bridge formed on their side, stay off that middle plate.
Yeah, you can't step on anything over here.
Okay.
Oh, the middle plate?
Yeah, like when
you have the other side
go
formed.
Over there,
yeah.
They start making the bridge for us. We then don't stand on these on the totems or the middle plate.
Okay, I love this Genesis chain, Nick.
No, I know.
He's Wing.
Yeah, I love that about all the raid weapons. I just did something good.
Oh, Jesus, that lightning raid really took that guy out.
Here comes
you
the
guys,
knight.
Are all set.
Alright, I'm gonna get him.
Just make sure you rotate properly.
He's coming for me.
So you're not
hello,
moving
sir.
The spot open.
Bye.
Get that thing.
The bridge formed?
Bridge is formed.
It should still be formed, yeah.
Bridge is
all
good.
Right, I'm going across. Is he chasing you?
Get it done.
Oh yeah. Well, he. Yeah, I see him. He's right in the center.
All right. Hello, sir. How are you? Dead. I'll go racing King.
Right, when you guys are ready, make sure you get the guy closest to center as possible, so that. Bobby can just run over.
Yeah, yeah. I'm gonna try to get him over here. Come on. Come and get me, buddy. Come and get me. Come and get me.
Yes. You can shoot him just like that.
Yeah, he's coming. He's coming for me.
There you go.
I don't see the knight yet, Nick. Is he out yet?
He's over
on
here.
Our side?
Where
the fuck did he go?
He came to me.
Oh, shit.
Does. Yeah.
If Justin, if you have to kill him and grab it, and then Bobby will switch with you.
Yeah, that's
that
fine.
Can work
yeah.
too.
Should I leave the center immediately or wait till he gets over here?
Leave it.
You could
wait for me to come to you. You'll have
seconds.
Time to come to me.
Okay, that's fine. I just want to know.
All right, you start going now. It's fine.
Okay, we're switching. Okay.
Yeah, stand on that plate over there with the red, or the blue right now.
All
right. Where's the guy?
He's center coming. He's center.
Just
he's
jump.
Center back.
I screwed up. Sorry, that's my fault.
Okay.
All right, just everyone hold off. You'll have enough time to kill two.
I should have jumped a little bit earlier.
So whoever can res Justin when the time comes, res him.
Jesus.
I got him.
Just stay on your side until then, okay?
Okay.
Because if you get off that totem, it's gonna go red and kill us all.
Well, they're both gonna have to get off the totem.
Wait,
no,
what?
No. Just if Cody comes to res you, and then runs back, you'll be fine. Or all right,
go Cody.
Just run.
Okay,
run
I'm
to Justin,
fucking screwed over here, guys. Yep, I'm dead.
Oh, that's
fine.
All right, we still got
Justin,
time.
We're Justin, fine. Run to left. Cody, go back to right, so that you can stop those totems from killing us. And then that way,
the knight that came up. My side is heading your way.
Only problem is, I have the sword bearer over here, and he has no health.
Don't hit him.
Yeah, I know. I'm like running around. There's so many ads over here.
Yeah, this is really funny.
5 seconds. 5 seconds. He's up. Get him.
Okay.
All right, Bobby. I'm gonna go get the bridge for you. Stay over there. Stay over there for a second.
Okay.
I'm gonna get the bridge formed.
He's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me.
Just run around. Run around. You can leave the platform for a few seconds. It's okay.
Bridge is forming. It's almost there.
It's not just him though. It's other dudes. Okay.
You got him.
I sent some help,
Bobby. Get back on that totem.
Okay, I'm going. I'm here.
Okay. Bridges formed.
Okay, I'm dead.
Justin, go over there.
You can't, it's like...
You can pick up some ammo.
How's the chat messed
yeah.
up? Okay. Oh. What happened over there, guys?
We both died because we were playing this weird game where we had to run around in circles and not let the person, not kill the thing that was doing us the most damage.
Get a circle.
Great, great. This is great. Back to doing this again.
No, well, you...
Okay.
I'm up now. Bobby, just go get the, go form the bridge.
Go center. Let us stay.
Okay,
okay.
Hello, three people. We are doing raid. There's five people. I'm working doing the six. It's going swimming.
I am to kill you, sir. There you go. I'm out of primary. I'm down to shotguns and rocket launchers.
Is that bridge formed yet?
We can
looks like it. Yep.
It's getting there.
Yeah, it's getting there.
Bridge fully formed.
Almost. Stay there.
You can make the jump,
there you go.
Probably.
Now you're good.
Oh wow, the sword bearer somehow got his health back.
He heals himself.
Yeah, that
happens. All right, Bobby. Come switch with me.
I'm gonna get closer, because I will get. Okay, there we go. Okay.
Where right, is he?
I'm on there.
Just get over here first. He's still in the center, but just come over first.
I made it.
And then just, yeah, he's
right straight ahead.
Alright.
Shit,
so balls.
There's
on
another one behind it too, Justin.
The gatekeeper, Justin.
Yeah.
He's right here next to me. He's next to me, Justin.
There's two of them. There's two of them.
Well, kill him, Paul.
I'm trying.
One more
get, no. Oh no, he didn't die.
there was two.
Now there's gonna be another two. So, alright, we gotta just avoid that.
I am
guy.
Getting jacked up over
okay,
here.
Okay, so there are three of you over there
night.
Now? Right.
Yeah.
So
you guys
now,
just kill.
Cody
you guys kill.
Bobby,
this, one of you kill the sword.
Okay.
Dude's
wait, wait
really
guys. Nick.
Yes.
Just run around, Bobby.
Okay. So, you said we weren't supposed to stand on something. Now that you guys were forming the bridge over there, what aren't we supposed to stand
so,
on?
So Justin's dancing in the middle with this guy.
Just don't worry about it. Go run around, and kill the guy with the sword.
Okay.
That's all
you gotta do. I don't gotta stand on any platforms anymore. Okay.
No,
we're
right.
Good. You're all set. We got it over here now.
Okay.
All right, whoever's got the sword, get over here. Keeping
you're
this guy stuck here.
You're gonna have two people to kill. They're all
they're
built right, in
they're
center.
Right stacked on each other.
This is great.
This sucks, by the way.
Yeah. Kill them both.
Use the R2.
There you go. They're both down.
Now you got them down. All right. So we all just stay alive, Bobby. Whenever you see the next guy with the sword, kill him and come on over.
Okay.
What do I do with the sword and just kill shit?
It's gonna, kill shit until it disappears.
Okay.
Alright, should we just help Bobby by shooting over there?
I'm gonna help him.
If you want it, I mean, you
just came out, Bobby. I'm just firing a rocket at it.
I see him.
Yeah.
Gary for ogres and wizards on this side.
Okay, I got it. I got the sword. I'm coming.
Come on across.
Ogres and
across.
Wizards?
He's gonna be,
oh, but I
you can't kill
he's
that
right
guy.
In front
oh,
of me,
Christ,
Bobby.
Wizard's right here already.
I'm coming. I have
nothing to hit it with. I have nothing to kill it with.
Good.
I'm out of everything.
Gate's down.
I got him, don't worry.
Alright, we're all here.
Oh, I'm down, damn
Andy's
it.
Dead.
I got you, don't worry.
Can someone get on his side and just make sure that thing doesn't
I'm go on his side.
Okay.
Right.
Oh, you
I
on that
killed
side?
A wizard
okay.
on my side already,
kill.
So.
We're just gonna start killing everything we see.
Kill
okay.
all the adds.
Okay.
Don't worry about the bridge. Just kill the adds.
But we gotta make sure that we're on the side still?
No,
nah,
we're all fine. Don't worry about any of that.
Okay.
Split up just to kill things faster so you don't go overrun.
Gotcha, okay.
Because the more you kill, you have to kill a certain amount before these things come out that we have to kill.
Gotcha.
Wizard just came out center.
He's up.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
A wreck shop. I need some ammo. Thank you, sir.
You have to leave if you send messages. I am sorry. I can't do anything on my end.
I don't see any heavies. Oh, there's some.
I got my ogre's out.
Yep, mine's out.
That's him.
Oh.
Does one come out of mid or no?
No.
I think
that's where the wizards
okay.
were.
That should be it. You just gotta,
should
like,
do it. There you go.
That's it.
Alright.
I should despawn,
job,
I guess, eventually. There you go. What did I get? Here, I got the stupid helmet.
Where we go now? To the
this door that's open
or...
center.
That was kind of fun. I'm sure it's a lot less hectic when you have six people.
Normally you cheese that.
Yeah. Well, yeah,
you
never
really get
off
and all that.
Oh,
that
is...
thing's gonna kill everybody.
Yeah, watch out.
There is to get the chest
there's
at the end of this.
A specific one you don't blow up.
Yeah.
If you want that back room, well, it doesn't really matter at this point though, does it?
Yeah, it doesn't.
Oh, let's move purple balls. Aye, sir.
I think I have to get through here as fast as possible before this door and... Oh, wow, the door's closing. Damn. Alright, so we're reaching the final part, but there's multiple stages of this. Yeah, jump down.
Oh, I forgot the Death Singer. I forgot she's first.
Yep. So here's what's gonna happen.
Okay.
We're gonna split up three to the left, three to the right.
Well, two.
Oh, two?
There's only five of us.
Oh, whatever, sorry. We're gonna have to kill this special wizard before she stops singing her song, or we all die.
Okay.
But there's lots of ads.
Nick says, fuck it, I'm going ahead.
Yeah, let's just go in. Just shoot everything in sight. We're going to have to work our way inside.
Okay.
My other jump bomb. Oh, I'm an asshole. Yep, can't do it. Oh, that's embarrassing.
You going to pull the wizard out?
Yeah, I'm going in.
Yeah, pull the wizard out first.
Where are you
guys? I got
him.
He's coming. I'm going to let you get out.
I hope just
you're dead, sir.
Nick, do you remember yourself?
Dead.
Here we go. Where you at, girl?
That's just stupid.
That was so easy!
Where the fuck are you guys?
This used to take like an hour.
I know. Alright, purple ball's coming, watch out.
Purple ball, what?
I still got mine.
One of those,
this is great for me.
Where is Bobby?
I'm on the ground, I don't know where the fuck you guys went!
Oh.
Look up steps.
Up the stairs.
Up the
stairs.
What? I don't even know. I don't know where the stairs are.
To the right, and we're after that big room. There's stairs that
I see. It. I'm there.
Sorry.
I see it now. I see it.
Who
now.
Hasn't killed their wizard yet? Because I can't get in the room.
My wizard's dead. I haven't killed my.
My wizard's down.
You guys are on the same side, you jackasses. Come, why don't you come help me over here, you sons of bitches?
All right, I'm on my way. Hang on.
So we've got to wait for this to open and then kill her.
Yeah, we gotta kill her fast.
Shouldn't be that hard.
Yeah.
Hello, sir.
Of course, I took my fucking shotgun off.
How long is
the
song? Like
yeah, the song hasn't started yet.
No, it did. Oh. It started.
Doesn't matter. She's toast.
Yep. I think she did already.
There's a night
stay alive.
You guys.
Stay alive.
Oh, yeah, you gotta clear out ads. That's right.
Yeah,
I thought it was the hardest part.
Yeah, because it was never like a specific time you had. Oh, that was it. Okay. That was faster than normal.
Yeah. Anybody
all right,
see
now we're
there?
At Crota.
Yep.
Alright. That was interesting.
Yeah.
So
most of those ads are two levels higher than you are when you fight them. Oh, I got one left over here.
Bitch.
I got one over here, too.
Okay. Nick, you wanted the honors on this?
Are we doing mid or left or right, or does it matter?
Just do mid, probably.
Yeah, right. Mid's the easiest. Now you can get on your rocket launchers.
Are you sure? I don't want to die.
Cody, did
well,
you record
I mean,
a...
don't shoot it into anybody.
It's not my fault if you can't aim it.
Did I record a what, Andy?
Did you do Court of Orcs with us, ever?
Nope.
Okay.
I'm sad to hear you guys didn't do the hard raid. Is it because Lask couldn't do something, or?
I stopped playing after I did this,
Andy hasn't played in, like, almost a month.
Where?
Yeah, this is my first time.
What are we doing right now?
Jesus, Andy.
We're getting ready for ads. We're gonna explain, Nick will explain how to do it. It's not complicated, it's just, it relies heavily on one person. Who wants the sword? Nick?
Cody run it.
Sure, no. It. Nick.
Alright.
I wanna do it.
Nope, you're gonna shoot. No. We have to be inside first anyway, so.
When we all get close to this, the crack rock here, it's gonna start the whole sequence. We're gonna be trapped in this room, where the rock is. Kill the ads. The ads are all dead, we're all gonna run around the side, like this. Follow me. Everyone follow. Come on, Cody.
Oh, what? Sorry.
Where are you?
Yeah, exactly.
This way.
So we're gonna that room you're just in. We're gonna start there. When all the ads are dead, we're gonna run around here. We're gonna run over here. And we're gonna jump on the sledge. And we're gonna hang out right here. There's gonna be an invisible wall or glass between this room and the outside of this, so you can't go just right through it. So
okay, I was like, why can't we just turn the fuck around?
That's the path we're gonna take, Cody. Shut up. And then. We're gonna sit here and kill ads. I'm gonna go grab. Our health doesn't come back, by the way. We don't get health regen. So there's gonna be a relic right here. I'll grab it, and I'll bring it back to you. We can switch it off between each other for when
you. That's how you get health back.
Okay.
Yeah, the relic you have to literally take the relic from each other to get that to get health back.
There's gonna be a sword that comes out. We kill him. I'm gonna grab the sword. Go around. You really can't see where I'm gonna go. You're not gonna get the sword, all right?
I'm getting the sword.
No.
The sword. When I'm in place, you're all gonna shoot Crota with a lot of ammo to break his shield and get him to kneel down. I'm gonna do damage. We're just gonna rinse and repeat that till I lose the sword.
Oh, it's the same thing as baby Crota.
Yeah.
Do you have done Court of Orcs?
You said you
oh, that's
Court
the
of
Court of
Orcs.
Orcs. I thought the Court of Orcs was the other thingy. Yeah, I don't. I've done Court of Orcs.
Yeah.
At a certain
this
point,
is why it's called Baby Crota.
Yeah.
Oh, can we kill him before he get the
Cody? I don't think
we
can kill friendlies.
When do we drop and hide? I forget.
Nick might do this in one sword, so he might not have to.
Yeah, probably. I think that's after like three swords. We have to.
Yeah, you drop down and hide.
Yeah.
I'm touch the rock of power.
Alright.
Okay.
Is this where Crota is or something?
Touch the crack rock. No.
Crota appears in the middle.
Come touch the rock.
On that big stage out there.
Bobby, look out here. Look out at where at that spot.
Holy dick bitch. This is awesome.
Yeah.
Oh,
that's our big boss.
What up, yo?
Presence right, of Crota.
Everyone,
here comes all the ads.
You don't
remember,
your health
does not come back.
Good luck.
We used to have to juggle
hey,
like, items to regen from orb pickup and shit.
Oh, I remember all that. Oh, yeah.
I gotta put my obsidian mind on. Give me a second, guys. Oh, hang on. I gotta do this.
Move. We're moving.
Alright.
No, there's still ads.
Alright, don't go out. Don't go out the doors yet.
Well, you wanna kill them so they're not behind us when we're on that ledge.
Yeah,
okay.
I think that might be it. Grab ammo if you need it.
Alright, get the ammo and go to that ledge, alright?
Doesn't matter how
side,
you get there, just
get
to the ledge.
Side, just get
yeah, it doesn't matter,
ledge.
Right? Okay, I didn't think so. Alright.
Make sure if you're gonna be shooting rockets that you're not standing next to anybody.
Behind them.
Yes,
I'm over here.
When you're on that the ledge there, just don't move.
I don't need the relic, I'm fine.
Yeah, I don't need the relic either, I'm good.
I had the
don't shoot him yet.
I need, like,
oh,
the relic a little bit.
You
don't have the sword
me.
Yet.
I'm here now, so you can take it if you want. There's the sword
bearer.
Right
anyway.
Below us.
How do I drop
don't
it
kill
again?
Kill the sword bearer. Don't kill him. I'm next
I'm hurting him.
How do I drop the relic?
Someone else has to grab it from you.
Oh.
Do you have the chalice?
Yeah, I got it.
Alright.
When Nick
is ready,
then shoot Crota.
Gotcha.
I could have done this.
I'm so pissed I didn't take the sword.
Well, that was quick.
Are we supposed to shoot him?
Yeah, it was so fast.
No,
it's already down.
Not now.
Okay.
Alright, now.
All No, hang on, wait.
Oh.
No. Where's he going?
Never seen him do that.
No.
We got, oh my god.
One more. Nope.
Well, shoot the
oversoul. Shoot the sky.
Shoot the sky? Okay.
Shoot the sky!
I'm shooting
this guy. Shoot the diet earth.
You brought Crota over, but he's shooting us while we're doing this. I forgot about the oversoul. Crap.
Wait, what happened? Why did we die?
Because I died. Anytime someone dies, the
killed.
Oversoul pops up, and you have to kill it.
Okay.
Forgot about that part.
Yeah, I clipped the bridge trying to get away.
Someone's
so
knocked the entire pantry over?
You could do that in, what, two swords?
In the kitchen.
Yeah. The first sword was really bad because I didn't realize how fast it took to take him down. Normally it's like you have to wait a second or two. I saw one rock.
Everyone touch the rock.
Touch the crack rock, people.
Andy dropped something, I think.
Cody, what
are
you doing?
I was kissing my wife, thank you.
Oh. Sorry, what's that?
Alright. Good.
Why do you ask what I was doing, Nick?
Because you're against the wall, not touching the rock.
I do what I can want.
I know that.
That's why we all die.
That's why we can't have nice things, Cody.
My grenade was really poor there, Justin. Welcome to my club.
God damn it.
That was awful. We both fucked that
God
up real
damn
good.
It. For a second there, I thought my grenade hit your grenade and bounced it back. Why are we even hiding?
Watch your back.
I was waiting for Justin to go, why are we even hiding? And then he walk and die.
Left side's good. I guess
this is true. Forever. We used to hide in every crack we could find to try and take cover.
Jump above the level or above the.
Yeah,
oops.
We were hiding in the chandelier.
I just fell to the ground. That was great.
just run around.
Go around. We got time. Yeah. You can go around.
I know where the stairs are. I gotta check.
Okay. All right.
Yeah.
You got it this time.
This time I know where the stairs are.
Go easy on that sword bearer.
I know, I'm just taking pot shots at him. I'll take the chalice.
I missed again.
Where are you?
Right next to you.
Whatever.
Take it back.
You got
whenever
it,
you're ready.
Just keep going. Just don't get hit by the sword bearer, obviously.
He's like, following Bobby up the stairs.
Should we shoot him or?
Oh, I don't even have to jump.
I have no shot at him.
Not yet. Nick, let us know.
Nick's got it.
Go ahead.
He's down.
Two rockets does it.
Get out.
Damn, you got quick. Oh, you're back.
Damn.
Oversoul.
Alright, so.
That's what appears.
Yeah, he's at Oversoul, though. He is running to the left, so you guys are gonna have to get out of there, or you're dead.
I do what I want. Did we do it?
No, we're not doing killing it.
Damage to that thing. Let's switch to a machine gun.
I'll do one big swing and then a slash and then I'll get out of there. Sorry.
Is this...
greedy.
Once we take him down, is that it?
That's it.
Okay.
Yeah, once he's dead, yeah.
Okay, cool.
You hold for the word of Crota and you don't get it and you get mad.
What's the word of Crota?
That pulse rifle though is really nice too. I'm not gonna lie.
Oh, the Oversoul Edict?
Yeah, I like that pulse rifle.
That was cool because you could shoot through the knight's shields.
Exactly. In the Omnigal strike, it was like,
yep.
Yes.
It's huge.
This is amazing.
I did it again. God damn.
You did.
Early grenade.
Really did an early grenade. There we go.
Out of practice. Kill him too quick. I've been taking damage in that room.
I took a little bit because I ran out.
Can I shoot? Can we shoot the knights that are shooting at us? Or never mind. So you guys are doing it. So.
Don't kill the sword bear.
No, you can do it.
Next up, shooting at him.
There's a knight on the platform. Be careful of him.
Yeah, hang on. I got him.
Go for it.
Down.
Oh, easy.
Whenever you're ready, go for it.
No.
Alright, that's fine. That's fine for now.
Yeah,
alright, so he's now gonna move to the left, come back this way.
So just
what's this way?
To the other side of the wall. Other side
this
of the
way.
Wall.
This way.
Okay.
Other side of the wall, right
shit,
where I
got
am. Right where I am.
I got caught like in the middle.
You gotta
no,
come
no, no, no.
in the middle of it.
No, no,
Bobby, right here.
No, I can't.
You gotta move. You gotta.
Okay. It's. I thought that you were.
Just jump around. Just
okay.
Jump around and up. You fell.
It's okay.
Just run around.
Fine. He's fine.
I don't know how much health
he has. Bobby, don't go that way. Don't go that way.
Okay.
Go the other way.
Okay.
Crota's there.
You're doing fine.
You can take the. I have the chalice. You can take it. If someone needs it.
Oh, I need it. Hang on.
Here, take it from me.
Actually, I do need it.
How long until he teleports back to the middle?
He's
a little bit.
When he's in the middle, you'll know.
Bobby's inside.
Bobby's inside.
Oh,
that's
fine,
fine.
Fine.
How's your health, Bobby?
Really low.
Careful of the.
All right, hang on.
I took the chalice.
Oh, he picked it up through the glass. All right, he's back center.
Back.
Find the guy. Bobby, come back out when you get a chance.
Gotcha.
Someone over there, I thought.
Where are you at?
Oh, look for. Hang on, there's a knight.
That's a knight, never mind. He's in the middle. He's in the middle.
Yeah,
I
but
saw
he
him.
Needs. He needs to die. That knight needs to die.
Okay. He's dead.
Alright, Nick killed him.
Alright, get ready
sword.
To, get ready when Nick is ready. Down.
He's a far one.
Get
down.
Back.
I definitely hit that twice, but it didn't hit twice.
No.
Lame.
Fire.
Shoot. Alright.
Get out, get out.
Don't get greedy.
Get out, get out. Alright, now run to the other side.
Yep, run to the other side. So he doesn't shoot you.
Until this was discovered about this ledge, it used to be a much more harrowing fight.
He's got me. Okay.
Yeah.
That beat on me. Oh god. Very low on
level. In the wall?
Take it,
in the wall.
I got it.
You take it, make sure you give it time so the person gets the health back, because it doesn't do it immediately.
Alright, I have my health back, somebody can take it if they need to.
I got it, Nick can take it when he's ready.
Hang on, let me get mine. I take it.
Oh,
watch behind
whoa.
Us. Oh crap,
don't throw
coming out.
To the
they got inside from the other side. Shit.
Fine, just keep punching them.
I'm fucked up now. You know why? Because it's the friggin' ogre stage.
Kill these ogres.
Should we move? I don't understand.
Normally we would hide underneath.
Fuck.
Ogre.
I died.
Alright,
shoot
so
the sky.
I forgot the ogre comes out every time after the sword.
That was only one sword though. I guess it's...
Yeah.
Alright.
We're not killing this thing.
Nah, we're...
Damn.
That's the only thing I guess we can't do. With four people.
Why is something hitting from behind? Okay, so that
why
happened faster than we thought
out?
It was going to.
Oh, because of his health.
Or maybe it's a health thing? I don't remember why he used to come out. I thought it was a time thing, but maybe.
Alright, so when the health gets down that low, we drop down to the room we originally started in and just run and hide in the back.
Yeah, like way in the back. Or like directly underneath us.
Okay.
Sorry, we didn't realize that was going to happen.
Yeah. I thought it was a time-based thing, not a health-based thing. No big deal.
I almost need to put on
the
ruin wings.
Who's not touching the rock?
Hey, who's not touching the rock?
Oh, my bad, my bad. Didn't realize we were doing it.
See?
Always touch the rock.
This is why you can't have nice things to put in. It's always...
I'm sorry.
Donate to Extra Life. if you're watching the stream.
Yeah, please.
If you donate to Cody's and I get to 100, I do the truffle shuffle and I videotape it and put it on my Twitter. Full stomach.
What everyone has always wanted to see.
He does it completely naked.
Full stomach. If you can hear me.
How did you go? Right up here.
Earlier, the only reason people came and watched me was because I said, I'm going to be playing with my Welsh friend. And they were like, what? Cody knows a Welsh guy? And I was like, okay, great. I'm glad that's the reason you guys decided to watch. Hi-ya.
Getting this flawless raider on this one was probably one of my most white knuckle moments. Couldn't even watch when
you
Alan was taking
it on
the sword.
This one?
Yeah.
Yeah, we got it on this one.
Wow.
I'm shooting those guys over there. They're gonna spawn the sword knights.
Okay.
You have to be the job. Who's on boomer duty,
yeah,
man? Remember?
Yeah,
hang on, the sword knights
normal,
out.
Yeah.
There we go.
Yeah,
I was always on boomer duty.
The bubble.
Because we used to do the left and right side instead of the middle.
Yeah.
Alright. Get ready. He's going, he's like, okay, he's coming towards you. What the hell?
We'll go for
he does this.
Oh, okay. I guess he's
I don't know what to do here.
Put him down on his knees. Otherwise he'll kill us.
He's not doing it.
Not hitting him at the right time. There you go.
Alright, get down, get down.
Us?
I don't know if you'll get another attack.
No, I fell.
Okay.
No, I lost a sword, Nah, I'm gonna
matter.
Now. Yep. I thought I had four
times. This is about normal with this fucking raid.
I think we just gotta kill
this raid.
What's the buggiest fucking raid they have?
Yeah, no, I
Cody
think we
gets down on knee and stands back up.
No, Nick, I swear, he started booking to our side almost the minute you picked the sword up.
Yeah, because I think did we take too long to kill him? I know that happens. If you take too
long
to kill...
you took too long to
kill...
get up there. I don't know.
No, I mean, if you take too long to kill the sword bearer, he'll start running around.
I don't think
sides.
It was longer than we normally do. The problem is I don't have any heavy right now.
I have one.
Well, two rockets take him down.
Yeah. I mean, hell, a sniper shot would probably take him down.
Use your sniper, too. Yeah. Put a sniper rifle on. And you can,
Scout, we used to use, like, scout rifles to drop him down, too.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I remember used to go through everything. I would use, like, my rockets, then my sniper, just to get him down.
My way lower is march on. Do not have a scout rifle. I do. I'm a...
Alright, Nick.
Yeah, yeah, Nick. Jesus, thanks.
He's used to the old way where you had to create orbs.
That's how you create orbs to heal everyone.
Because if you wore like the, what's the apotheosis something?
There's a bunch. I mean, like the Red Death would do it. That would give you health back.
The apotheosis
like the...
veil, that's what it is. The warlock helmet. That gives you life back for
so
picking up orbs.
So don't kill those knights. I got you now.
They drop a sword knight onto the bridge, that's why. And like in the hard raid, it drops wizards, so, yeah.
I'm taking pot shots at the,
didn't do nearly as much damage as I thought it would.
You can kill the sword bearer. Where the fuck is that?
I don't see him.
Yeah, I don't see where he is.
He went right, I think.
Yeah, he's right side.
He is. Watch Cody shooting
at you. Alright, get ready to shoot.
Go for it.
Down. You get two.
Yeah.
I wouldn't chance it.
Hold off. He's coming.
Why is he running so fast?
Put him down. You go, Nick,
I'm
not
even put him down. Nick's
I'm not
gonna have a sword.
I know.
All right, move to the left.
I'm hiding.
Yeah, go hide.
I fell.
Go hide in the bottom, Cody.
You can take the thing if you want, Cody.
Let me know if you need it.
The stupid jack-o'-lights, Laz would accidentally put one on, and now you're stuck with a giant pumpkin head in front of you while you're hiding, and you can't see anything.
Who has the chalice?
I don't know. Someone near me.
Did you
get it? Lord Bear's coming out right now.
You sure you don't get health back? Because I straight up just got health.
Shit.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I need it.
I need it. Someone's behind us.
Behind us. I got him.
Well, he's centered,
the
so
chalice.
We need to kill the...
Oh, right. I have the chalice, Nick.
That's fine.
Sword bear is down. Get ready.
Go.
You should get two. Get out.
All right.
Go.
After, no, not yet. There you go.
Got him.
You sons of bitches.
One more. Done.
Yes!
You go.
Yeah! Oof!
There you go.
Soul Breaker.
Oh, I guess we're doing raids.
I got the shader.
I got the graphic too.
Why did I get the emblem again? I guess you get that multiple times. Okay.
You don't have it on, maybe?
The chakras
two raids
up,
down,
new
two to
oh,
go.
Oh, I'm using this.
I think that's my last raid for the night, though.
That's fine.
Yeah.
Oh, other, Nick, I just put it on. This shader's pretty cool, man.
I love the shader now with his armor.
See?
It's gold.
Oh. Oh, Nick, I can hear
it. Oh, Jesus Christ.
It's just crazy.
That was so scary.
It's a really weird dance.
Oh, the taking dance is the best thing. I don't know if I have that on right now.
No, don't you return us, we're dancing.
We're going to orbit.
I don't have it? I do have it. Damn it. I love that taking dance.
Alright, Bobby, so you can do the next two raids, next Extra Life.
Exactly.
I got the icebreaker.
Exactly.
I got the icebreaker.
Just what I wanted.
Oh, man. Alright, guys, I'm going to back out of here, but thank you very much for helping me out doing this stuff.
Not a problem.
All good. Always down for some raids. All
right, cool. Yeah. All right. I'm also going to take the stream down for a couple minutes, and then I'll be back in just a little bit. If you haven't donated yet and you're watching, tinyurl.com/BobbyExtraLife. All right, guys. See you later.